Otyo mukama afe yebazibwe.
Praise the Lord.
Agala okwebaza Katonda.
I want to thank God.
Kulw'obulamu obwo.
For your life.
Webale kubeerawo.
Thank you for being here.
It is a blessing to be in the presence of God.
Kya mukisa okubeerawo kwa Katonda.
Because if you are not whole.
Kubanga obanga tojjuziddwa.
He fulfills you.
Akutuukiriza.
And I believe the Spirit of God is ready.
Era nzikira nzikiriza nti omwoyo mukama aliwo.
To fulfill us this evening.
Kututuukiriza akawungeezi ka leero.
Holy Spirit.
Mwoyo mutukuvu.
Fulfill us.
Akutuukirize.
Speak to us.
Yogera gye tuli.
In Jesus' name.
Mu linnya lya Yesu.
Amen nnyo.
Amen.
Kale abooluganda mukama waffe yebazibwe.
Praise God brethren.
Webale kunyiikira kujja.
Thank you for being diligent to come.
Bible egamba.
Bible says.
Njagala abo abanjagala.
I love those who love me.
Ekyo kinsanyusa.
That really makes me happy.
Nti ne Katonda yagala bamwagala.
That even God loves those who love him.
Bwoba tomwagala.
We don't love him.
Munnange naye takwagala.
Then he doesn't love you.
Njagala abo abanjagala.
I love those who love me.
N'ababanyiikira okunoonya balindaba.
And those who seek me diligently shall find me.
Bintu bya Mukama byakunyiikira.
The things of God desire diligently.
Eddoboozi lya muvunuzi wange mulikutogedde liri wansi. Ebintu bya Mukama byakunyiikira.
The things of God require diligence.
Babinyiikirira.
You must be diligent.
Bible egamba ne banyiikiranga okukuŋŋaana.
Bible says and they were diligent in fellowship.
Abo baali babikolwa by'abatume.
Those were the acts of the apostles.
Ne banyiikiranga okukuŋŋaana.
They were diligent in fellowship.
Ne banyiikiranga okumenya omugaati.
And they were diligent in the breaking of bread.
Ebintu byonna babinyiikiriranga.
They were diligent in each and everything.
Kati buli kintu kya Mukama.
So everything that is of God.
Kunyiikira.
It requires diligence.
Okunyiikira.
To be diligent.
Kintu kya mwoyo.
Is a spiritual thing.
Ekiro kumakya twabadde wano.
We were here in the morning.
Twabadde ku line.
We are online.
Katiko mutuntu tukomyewo.
We are back again in the afternoon.
Ati n'ekiro tujja kudda.
And we shall be back again at night.
Omuntu yeebuuza.
Person may ask themselves.
Mumusaba sala kyezo.
What kind of prayers are those you're making?
Lwaki temuwumula?
Why don't you rest?
Yo musajja ng'abasabisa.
This man makes you really pray.
Mukama waffe yebazibwe.
Amen.
Abo abatamanyi bya Katonda.
Those who don't know the things of God.
Era munnange balina kwogera bwe batyo.
That is how they must speak.
Naye njagala kugamba.
But I want to tell you.
Abamanyi bya Katonda.
For us to know the things of God.
Katonda bamunoonya.
God must be sought.
Okutuusa ng'omufunye.
Until when you find him.
Babinyiikirira.
You must be diligent.
Ekintu ky'otonyiikiridde tokifunamu.
Anything that you don't persist on, you'll not get
it. Niwe kuba kulima.
Even if it is digging.
Olina okunyiikirira.
You must be diligent in
doing. N'okunyiikirira okusoma ebitabo.
Must be diligent in reading your
books. N'okunyiikirira okukuŋŋaana.
You must be diligent in fellowshipping.
Buli lw'ogenda maaso ng'onyiikira.
Every time you are diligent.
Munnange ky'onyiikiridde okifunamu.
You always get something out of what you do.
Naye obeera nga gwe buli kaseera.
But if every time.
Oyagala kubeera ng'olina w'okoma.
You want to stop somewhere.
Ogenda kwesanga ng'ebintu tebikoze.
You find that things will not work out.
Even prayer you have to go deep.
Ne mukusaba olina ogenda ebuziba.
Deep in prayer.
Olina ogenda ebuziba mukusaba.
Deep in giving.
Olina ogenda ebuziba mukugaba.
Deep in forgiving.
Ogenda ebuziba mukusonyiwa.
Deep calleth deep.
Kubanga obuziba bukoowoola buziba.
Amen.
Amen.
You want to get blessed.
Oyagala ofuna omukisa.
Go deep in giving.
Genda buziba mukugaba.
Go deep in tithing.
Genda buziba mukuwa ekimu ekikumi.
Go deep in giving to God.
Genda buziba mukuwa Katonda.
Go deep in obeying.
Genda buziba mukugonda.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So this evening.
Kati akawungeezi ka leero.
Ngenda kulukutira mu bibuuzo.
I'm going to flow in line of questions.
Ogenda kumbuuza ekibuuzo.
You're going to ask me a question.
Si buli kibuuzo.
But I don't mean all questions.
Mpulira nandyagadde nnyo okutereeza omuntu ali mu challenge.
I feel like I really want to help someone who is facing.
If you have a challenge.
Wangu ine chikusongoza.
And you don't know what to do.
Eranga tumanyi chi cha kola.
You can ask.
Kati awubuuza.
And get guidance.
Osobola okulungamizibwa.
As a Christian.
Ng'omulokole.
You need guidance.
Wetaaga okulungamizibwa.
We need guidance.
Twetaaga okulungamizibwa.
Some people.
Abantu abamu.
Forget their challenges.
Beerabira ebisomooza byo.
And then they begin to ask.
Ne batandika okubuuza ebibuuzo nga.
Mpozi lukaaga nkaaga mu mukaaga ejjadde.
You know when is the 666 going to come?
Kugamba n'omutunuulira.
You really look at them.
Ne weewuunya.
And you wonder.
Si kibi okubimanya.
It is not bad to get that knowledge.
nandisuubidde nti sooka ofe ku byaleero.
But I would expect you to mind about the things of today.
Kubanga eyinza n'okujja nga wagwadda.
Because it may come when you have already backslidden.
Kubanga lwaki ekikusuula?
Why would you backslide?
Ebikusoomooza tofunye answer yaabyo.
Because you've not gotten a solution to your challenges.
Ne bw'obeera ng'olina ebikusoomooza.
So even if you have those challenges.
Omuntu n'akugamba bugambi.
And a person just says.
Ebisoomooza bino bibanga kikumi.
That even if you have 100 challenges.
Mukama akulokolamu byonna.
God will save you out of them all.
At least ofuna w'onywera amazzi.
At least you can get somewhere to drink water.
N'ogamba Mukama.
And you say, but God.
Obanga ondokolamu byonna.
If you deliver me out of them
all. Kanindeko.
Let me wait a bit.
Kangumiinkirizeeko.
Let me be patient.
Nakino ajja kindokolamu.
You will save me out of this as well.
Amina.
Amen.
Muntu bw'aba abadde n'ebimusoomooza.
If a person has been having
n'omugamba nti owange.
And you tell them.
Wadde osoomoozebwa.
Though you are being challenged.
Katonda tagenda kukola nga bw'olowooza.
God is not going to work according to how you
think. Katonda akozesa kkubo lye.
God uses his ways.
Bwe tuula omwesige.
Sit down and believe him.
Tagenda kuyiwa.
Trust him and he will not let
you. Bw'awulira ekyo.
When the person hears that.
Agamba owange wadde makubo gange sirabamu bulokozi.
They say, even if I don't see salvation in my own ways, even if there is no solution at my farm, I will still rejoice in
God,
the God of my salvation. There's a man in the Bible. That is how he said, though there be no olives that are being harvested,
wadde ekisibo kyange temuli mbuzi gye ntunda,
though there is no goat to sell in my flock,
wadde tewaliiwo ssuubi,
though there is no hope,
naye nze ndisanyukira Mukama,
I will rejoice in the Lord,
Katonda obulokozi bwange,
the God of my salvation.
Mazima ddala musajja gw'otegeeza.
Indeed, you man, what do you really mean?
Can you read that scripture? Ogenda ne weewuunya abantu abasingero abantu abasinga tebakola bwe bati abasinga.
Most people don't do it like this.
Ndowooza nabbi oyo omutegedde. Yimuugira erinnya. Wangi Huntington? Mbadde ng'andi Huntington nti maama. Ate gwe bannabbi ababo. Ndowooza beeyewammwe gini. Mpozi mwagulawa. Manyo gaseka. Ewa. Nga nalisi kiwulirangako. Mukimpandikire mala okuva ku njiri.
Write that down for me.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Okay. Habakkuk 3:17. Begin with 17.
Although the Habakkuk chapter 3 verse 17. Although the fig tree shall not blossom. Neither shall there be fruit in the vines. And the labor of the olive shall fail. And the fields shall yield no meat. And the flock shall be cut off from the fold. And there shall be no herd in the stalls. Verse 18. Yet I will rejoice in the Lord. I will joy in the God of my salvation. The Lord God is my strength. And he will make my feet like hinds' feet. And he will make me walk upon my high places. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Can you read in Lugana, please?
Habakkuk 3:17. Kubanga omutiini newankubadde nga tegwanya so n'emizabibu nga tegiriko bibala. Ne bwe bateganira omuzeituni obwereere, ennimiro ne zitaleeta mmere yonna, embuzi nga zimaliddwawo mu kisibo, so nga tewali nte mu biraalo, era naye ndisanyukira Mukama, ndijaguliza Katonda w'obulokozi bwange.
Damu.
Kubanga omutiini newankubadde nga tegwanya so n'emizabibu nga tegiriiko bibala, ne bwe bateganira omuzeituni obwereere, ennimiro ne zitaleeta mmere yonna, embuzi nga zimaliddwawo mu kisibo, so nga tewali nte mu biraalo, era naye ndisanyukira Mukama, ndijaguliza Katonda w'obulokozi bwange.
Mukama waffe yeebazibwe. Njagala weeteeke mu kifaananyi ky'omwami ono Habakkuk.
Put yourself in the place of this man Habakkuk.
Wali kyotunda.
There is nothing that you're selling.
Ogenzeko mu nnimiro.
You tried going into your garden.
Olowooza waliwo ebikajjo by'onootema oteeke ku kkubo bagule.
Hoping that you'll find some sugar canes and you put them on the road for sale.
Teriyo kikajjo.
But they are no sugar canes.
N'ogenda mu bisibo.
You go to your flocks.
Nga teriyo mbuzi gy'otunda.
And there is no goat for you to sell.
Tewaliwo na ssuubi.
There is no hope at all.
Nti omuyembe gumulisizza.
that a mango tree has blossomed.
Maybe after some time,
I'll
get an income.
You checked everywhere and there's
can you be like Habakkuk? Why did he say so? That I will rejoice. Give me the scripture. What did he say? Habakkuk said, Yet I will rejoice in the Lord. I will joy in the God of my salvation. Yet I will rejoice. In Uganda, it uses that yet. Era naye. Ndisanyukira Mukama.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Bulijomba gamba
boluganda. Brethren, I always tell you.
Nti.
That.
Omulimu gugu kasigwe gukubeza.
It is not only your job that sustains you.
Anji.
Amen.
Sebo wade tonafuna mulimu jakulia.
Even though you've not yet got a job, you'll feed.
Bulijona linga nebuza.
I used to ask myself.
Abantu wabera obatia.
That how do people survive?
Ni okutu sakato na yangamu.
Until when God told me.
Genda mamatayo mkaga.
That go to Matthew 6.
Kulayo,
no need to open.
Babi gamba. Matayo mkaga sule yabidi mwetana.
Matthew 6 verse 25.
Yesu yagamba chichi wera likiriza.
Jesus said, why do you worry?
Agamba bana abantu be.
He was talking to his people.
Chinecha wandiki wasicha abatali barokole.
This scripture is not to those who are.
Chinecha abarokole.
It's only for the believers.
Agamba wange mwe bantu mwe barokole bange.
My born again.
Chichi wera likiriza tuliliachi.
Why do you worry that what shall we eat?
Tulinywachi.
What will we drink?
Tuliambalachi.
And what shall we put on?
Mukama yebaziwe.
Amen.
Naluka gamba tunulire nyunyizo mu bang.
Look at the birds in the air.
Tezisiga.
They neither sow.
Tezikungula.
No reap.
Tezikunganyiza mawanika.
No gather in
ground. Singa badde muntu.
If it was a man.
Talina mulimu.
They have no job.
Talina bank account.
They have no bank account.
Talina mulimu.
They have no job.
Tebamusasula.
They are not being paid.
Talina bank account.
And they don't even have a bank account.
Ge mawanika.
Those are the granaries.
Nzivunude.
Yes.
Gamba kamina.
Amen.
Gamba kuwebali. Mukama yebaziwe.
Amen.
Tezisiga.
They neither sow.
Tezina nimiro tolina mulimu.
They have no garden.
Tezikungula.
They neither harvest.
Tewali wo sente za sasulwa.
There is no money that are being paid.
Ebe tezikunganyiza mawanika.
And they also don't gather.
Talina bank account wonna.
They don't have a bank account.
Ne Bible gamenti. Mukama azirise ezo.
But the Bible says that God feeds them.
Eche chawandikiwa.
That scripture.
Chitugera agiranya nebi nyinyi byomubanga.
Compares you with the birds of the
air. Ebitalina chitiwa chitulina.
That don't have the honor that we have.
Katonda byatafirira.
That God did not even die
byatayira musayi.
For which he didn't shed blood.
Asobola bilisa.
But he can feed them.
Even if you don't have a bank account. Even if you don't have a job. God will feed you.
Katonda jakulisa.
It takes God
Chitwala Katonda
for you to understand this truth.
Okusobola okutegeera amazima gano.
Negayida omwoyo omutukuvu.
I beseech the Holy Spirit.
Abikula amasogo.
To open your eyes.
I think what is going on in the world is pushing us near to God. Drawing us near to God. To start walking by faith. Living by faith. Even if the Antichrist begins to work and brings 666, you will not go there. You will not be a victim. Why? Because you learn to live by faith. You trust God. You know that God cares for you. You know that God's eyes are always on you. Looking down on you. Seeing you like a baby. In Isaiah the Bible says. Omukazi ayinza okwerabira omwana we. Omwana we ndaye guba nyonsa. N'agamba kale bayinza okwerabira. Naye nze siberabirenga. Mukama tagenda kwerabira. Kati
So let me tell you this, that you don't. Even if you don't mind about it, God minds. Even if you're sleeping, God is always
there.
He neither sleeps nor
dies.
God does not
die.
God is still looking at
you.
I'm here to inform
you
that God is still watching. God still cares. God knows whatever concerns
you.
When you go back to Habakkuk,
Nabiagambie,
the prophet said,
Nebuagenda,
even if he goes,
ngemizabibu teriyo chintu,
and there is nothing in the vines,
teriyo mbuzi jatunda,
he has no goat his
na ye,
yet,
era na ye,
yet,
agenda kusanyukira mukama,
we rejoice in the Lord.
Agambe, give me the English word, verse 18. Yet I will rejoice in the Lord. Rejoice in the Lord. I pray that God opens the eyes of your understanding. I will rejoice in the Lord. I will joy in the God of my salvation. Rejoicing in the Lord. I will joy in the God of my salvation. Why? He knows.
Even if there is nothing the other side, there is something over there. If there is nothing down here, there is something up there.
Am I surrounded by trees or what? If
there is nothing here, then there is something there.
What do I mean? Even if there is, you are surrounded by the desert, sand all over, you don't have ground or soil to put in your seed to get food for tomorrow. You are surrounded by that desert. Mena falls. Mena falls.
If there's nothing here,
there's
something there.
There's
nothing here,
there's
something over there. When I go to the store, check in the flocks, and
I will just switch and begin to rejoice in the God of my salvation, because there is an alternative. There is an alternative. God will supply all your needs according to the riches, according to what he has. God supplies according to what he has. Even if you don't have, it can't limit God. Even if you don't have food, it can't stop God to bring food for you. Even if there is no school fees, God has. Even my mother, my father can forsake me, but the Lord will take over. The Lord will take me up, because he's a rich God. He has granaries in heaven. He can supply all my needs according to his riches, according to what he has. Let me tell you, brothers and sisters, God has something.
He has something.
He
has done something.
Never think that because you don't have a job, your children never go back to school. I want you to believe. Begin to rejoice in the God of your salvation, because he is not a liar. He's not the son of man to lie. He spoke and he will do it. That is the God we are talking about. Even if you don't have a job, even if you go in your garden and there is nothing, switch and say that God is going to provide. God is going to provide. I want you to grow. You must grow to the level of Jesus Christ, of believing that even if there is little, there is two fish, 5 loaves of bread, still God can feed the multitudes. God can feed the multitudes. If there is nothing in the natural, God features to the supernatural. Supernatural things. Amen. If there is no boat at night, Jesus switches
Yesu
to the supernatural and begins to walk on water. If there is no boat, it can't stop Jesus from reaching you. He walks on the waters. That is the God we are talking about. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
He can't be limited by circumstances. He can't be limited by your education. He can't be limited by the way you look like. He can't be limited by your age. You can't say that I'm old, I'm too old to get married. You can't say that I'm too old to get a job. God can't be stopped by your age. Can't be stopped by where you live. God can stretch his hand and feed you where you are. In the village, the God of the valleys is the God of the hills. He can't be stopped. He can't change. He was, he is, and he is to come. He can't change. He can't change. Your people can change. Your mother can grow old. But the God we serve can't change. Even if there are no gods, that's not good news. That's not news. That's not news to us. We just switch and begin to rejoice. You sing with joy, you sing with hope, because you know who God is. Who God is? He is your father. Not only that, he is your husband. He can educate your children. According to Isaiah,
your creator is your husband.
Katonda ba wange, abana bange bajja kusoma. Mbanga sisirina tubanga tuli ba Yudaya nga tewali asobola kutuyamba, nga n'oyo ayinza okukuyamba takuyambye. Obulokozi buva awalala. Never say it is finished, because it's only one man who said it's finished. That is Jesus Christ. Even if you were arrested, you are in the hands of the mighty. The Bible says he will pick you out of the hands of the mighty. The plague can be taken away from the hands of the mighty. Even if you're thrown in the lion's den, the God we talk about can pick you from the lion's den and keep you from death. Even if you pass through fire, like Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, God will never leave you. Fire will never burn you. That is the God we are talking about. You have to grow. Change the way you see things. Never ever put them on time.
So you are put in the grave.
Yesu bamuteka montana.
Jesus was put into the grave.
Yasigala agamba nedda.
He kept on saying,
"Chawandikibwa mu Zaburi."
It is written in Psalms.
Toliganya mutukuvu wo kulaba okufunda.
You shall never let your righteous to see.
Toliganya mutukuvu wo.
You shall never
let okufunda.
To see decay.
Teyavunda.
He did not decay.
Teyavunda.
He did not decay.
Toliganya mutukuvu wo.
You never let your righteous.
Mukama tagenda kuganya.
God shall not permit.
Omutukuvu wo kulaba okufunda.
The righteous to see decay.
Era Bible yagamba.
The Bible says.
Nti Katonda tagenda kuganya batukirivu okujulukuka.
That God shall not permit the righteous to be moved.
Togenda kujulukuka.
You shall not be moved.
Tuyimba kayimba nti yebazibwa Mukama atajulukuka.
We say that
yebazibwa Mukama atajulukuka.
Will never change.
Katonda nga bwatajulukuka.
As God has not moved.
Tagenda kuganya.
We shall not
be moved. Wadwembere kufesinze.
There are situations.
Ne Mukama agamba tajja kuganya.
But God says
tajja kuganya mutukirivu kujulukuka ennaku zonna. I'm speaking to somebody. Until you believe my words, God will never come through for you. Until you believe his words, God will never be a God in your life. Taliganya mutukirivu.
Shall never permit the righteous to be moved.
Ngamba tagenda kuganya. Ngamba waliwo abagezaako. Waliwo abagezaako. Enyumba ye bagitadde mawulire. Ne wakyaliwo obulokozi. Wakyaliwo okusaasira. Wakyaliwo okutaasibwa. Ne kusaawa enva nyuma. Mukama akyasobola okulokola. Waliwo akyasobola okukola. God of the last minute. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Someone, a friend of mine, took me to Kawempe. Many years ago, omukyalo mukwano gwe.
One, a woman who is a friend.
Wa mukwano gwango.
The friend to my friend.
Bawe bali bamusibye.
Her husband had been arrested.
Nga basimbye nyumba nungi nyo.
They had built such a beautiful house.
Naye nga yaleka loan.
But he left behind a loan before he was imprisoned.
Naye nga loan naye yali emulemye.
And he had also failed to settle that loan before he was
arrested. Luzira Upper Prison.
He was taken to Luzira Upper Prison.
Omchana namanya kaweddemu.
And the wife thought that that is the end for her.
Miezi nejitambula.
Months passed.
Omchana nga nebyokulya biganye.
She could hardly find what to eat.
Insonga yali emu.
There's one reason.
Yali mchala wa mukuru nga takola.
She was the wife of a big man and she wasn't working.
Basajja mu mwetereze.
You men, please work.
Mukazi muigirize okola.
Teach your wife how to work.
Olio mchala nga tamanyi.
She knew nothing at all.
Kwango no mukwano gwange.
Because this friend of mine.
Yatani kumukwata kono mugamo wange.
Started telling her.
Basubule ekintu sente bweziti nibafuna ko bweziti.
You know you can buy this item at this amount and then you get.
Ninga tanaba na kufuna na capital.
But she had not yet even got capital.
Enyumba nibajikuba mawulire.
Before she got capital, the house was put into the newspaper.
Amaziga negeyongera.
And she cried more.
Mkwano gwange nangamba kati nanga amagezi gakomye.
So my friend told me I have no solution now.
Oyinza okujja.
Can you please come?
Nosabira ku mkwano gwange.
And pray for my friend of for this friend of mine.
Ninyenda nemusabira.
So I went and I prayed for her.
Niyo kumutuka konga alina nibyawulira.
But I met her. I don't think she was listening or hearing me.
Nga amaziga.
She was just crying.
Ngatale ababulokozi.
She was seeing no salvation.
Ngagamba bana ngenda batekawa.
She was wondering where am I going to put my children.
Tuba tuchali awo mudiro.
When we were still in the sitting
room. Ngabalambuza. Bazze.
Those people who sell houses came.
Banake. Amaziga gente.
The loans officers.
Disanyu lya wambwa.
That the tears of a cow is the joy.
Entebe kababanange te munzita.
As the cow is crying.
Ngembwe gamba banange.
The dog is jubilating.
Wow.
Jubilating.
Tugenda kulia.
Excited about the
na
food.
Kulia gumba.
We're going to eat bones.
Tuba tuchali au sina saba.
So even if I prayed.
Ngabala ambula.
The loans officers were taking.
Bali balumia.
It's really hurtful.
Baba buza na babuza.
They don't even greet you.
Baba na mawulire.
Because they have.
No butabuta bone bupeni.
Newspapers and notebooks and pens. They
wajitawali, wajitawali.
You know, this is the size of the
plot.
They didn't even greet us at all.
What they tried to park in the motor car.
Though we had parked the car.
Ngatebajira bawo.
They couldn't see it.
Omukazi lwe yabalaba n'agwamu amaanyi.
When the lady saw them, she was really discouraged.
N'alowooza kwolwo teruuzibe.
She thought that night would not come.
Naye namugamba bugambi.
But I just told her.
Nti nyabo.
Woman.
Makati bagenda gatwala.
They're not going to take you home.
Buwa bulimba.
It seems like a lie at that time.
Mvuka ngasanyusa. Ajati ayisiza. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amina.
Amen.
Kati munange.
So.
Kati gwense kononya koche. Mvako. Kati munange. Gambo otyo.
Otyo.
Munange nga. Tuvao actually.
We left.
Nga tuvao.
So we left.
Nesiroza anti nijenbina mugambi.
But I don't expect that whatever I
told
her, that she internalized any of it.
But I spoke out of the Spirit. It was a voice of God. We left. I remember my friend going in the boat, removing some stuff, like food, and we left.
We left her in fear. Her children were young.
What I remember, they told me
that from the time that we left, those buyers and the poor were touring the house didn't come back again for 2 years. They had given him time to be in prison for 2 years.
Emyaka nejigwako.
So his 2 years.
Olono naiga nokukirako mu wino.
She even learned how to go down to wino.
Nga atachawebwa bwebwa bulanga atanisoko okusubula okufuna yakamere.
She started to work to get something to eat.
bagenda okuta omwami.
By the time the husband was released,
ennyumba ekyaliwo.
The house was still there.
Zisaga mambo njisibi.
I didn't say that I bind it.
Mbombi sibi dao.
That I bind it?
Mm-mm.
No, I never said that.
Zinagaya tibagenda jiku.
I just said it will not be sold off.
Nini yongirayo.
So I
omwami nakomawo.
And the husband returned.
Ono mukwano gange yampa story.
My friend and narrated
after
the story.
After 2 years.
Oluvali Maremia.
Omwami akomiyo.
The husband came back.
Tulina katonde.
We really have a God.
Naddamu nafuna emirimu.
And he got work again.
Naddayo mu bank.
He went back to the bank.
Agaba nange nafuna ebizibu.
And asked them, you know, I got problems.
Nemba densaba.
But kindly ask you.
Loan yange baba chita chi maba aba bank. Bajiita bachita chi. Okuddamu okuji. To revise it. How do you call it? Mm-hmm. Yebimanyi. Mukama yebazibwe.
Amen.
Kati nga baddayo mu banka.
So they went back in the bank.
Omukulu nga ayogera.
And the big man spoke to them.
Favor nga emubeerako.
And favor came over him.
Nga munnange bakkiriza.
And they accepted.
Ngaddamu kusasula.
And he started paying again.
Katonda alina obuyinza.
God is powerful.
Yakisasula sente nezijja nezijja n'agimalayo.
He paid and paid until he cleared.
Ne babeera nga bali tebakyali ku tension.
And they didn't have any tension anymore.
Embeera eyo.
That situation.
Yaleeta Katonda.
Brought God.
Yaleeta nabbi mu nyumba.
It brought a prophet into the house.
Nabbi n'ayogera ebintu nebikola.
The prophet spoke and things worked.
Embeera eyo.
That situation.
Teyakoma awo.
He didn't stop there.
Neyigiriza omukazi okukola.
It learned this woman how to work.
Embeera eyo.
That situation.
Nagiyigamu ekintu kimu.
I also learned something from it.
Abantu batunoonya nga bali mu bizibu.
That people look for us when they are facing
problems.
Once their problems are solved, you just hear the stories in the corridors. I went there once and I can't really know her face again. That is why I don't move anymore.
Okujonga nakuwa ekigambo kyange.
Unless I give you my word.
Sikyamala kuseetuka ogojja.
I don't move, it's you to move to come and find me.
Okujjako.
Unless
Gertrude Katende.
Besides Gertrude Katende.
Si Gertrude Katende. Are you the one living in Germany?
Egwabire Germany.
Gwe nakuwa ekigambo kyange genda ko kunyumba yo.
I give you my word that I'll go to your house.
Oh, yes, I'll get time. But others.
Neera sigadde.
Mm-hmm.
Nedda.
Banange.
You people.
Wokuliro bora bibingi.
By the time you're grown up, you'd have seen.
Kulirenzi jukiro bujulizo bone.
Every time I remember that testimony, I wonder.
Nza atakalubiriza muntu nti mpa sente.
I don't even give you a hard time that give me money.
N'otudda ne mu kanisa okuwa obujulizi.
You don't even come back in church to testify about such.
Ye nsenga nalinze.
If I was the one, I was the one.
Bwe mmala okulaba obulungi bwa Mukama.
After seeing the goodness of the Lord.
Ntuula ku mu nyumba ya Mukama awo wennyini awali omusajja
eyogera. I would sit in the house
of the Lord.
Where that man spoke from up to many days.
I'm in Psalms 23. He has anointed my head. My cup is running over. Goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. And because of that, I'll dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. God can work even at the last minute. God can even resurrect the dead. Lazarus was buried for 4 days. But Jesus came and told them, remove the stone.
He was in the cave.
Baba kazanga, baba tekanga kedagala.
He used to treat their bodies and keep them in there. Everyone had lost hope. And they would say,
I must suggest
that we have already admitted it. After all, we are not the last ones. We admit that he has
died.
Let him go and find don't
peace.
Don't disturb him. Let him rest in peace. And if you dare disturb him, we shall report to you for disturbing the peace of the dead.
Nagamba muntu wa munzi jeko mimwa jamwe.
He said, stop
I'm
that.
Called resurrection and life.
Yenze kuzukira n'obulamu.
Sitataganya dembe ly'abafu.
I'm not disturbing the peace of the dead.
Muntu yenna abeera mu nze.
Anyone who abides in me.
Wadde abafu dda abeera mulamu.
Though they die, they shall live. Amen.
Aba ne bagonda.
They were softened.
Okutuusa yagamba Lazarus.
He said, Lazarus.
Come forth.
Vayo.
Nabayo.
He came forth.
Nkubamu akafaananyi ekikumi ekyali awo. Si be bambala amakanzu. N'engoye nyingi.
And those many robes.
Okimanyi kizibu okuddukira mu kanzu okujongoosa
isisi. Yeah, it's hard to run when you're wearing that kanzu.
Kandi kati okuba olutambuza eyolika.
You can't make a long stride to get down.
Ogisikako obusisi bwote.
You have to pull it up a bit.
N'oleka amavivi gano gasobola okuzannyira.
And you leave the knees free.
Nakulabira era singa nange naliwo nandiduse mayiri ezo.
If I had also been there, I would have taken off too much.
Bwe mmala okutuuka ne ntuula ne mbuza
abantu. After getting somewhere, I would sit down.
Mwe abasembyeyo mulese ki ekiddako.
Ask you the last ones, what was happening?
Yesu bamulidde.
Has Jesus been eaten?
Oba Petero bamulumiyeko omutwe.
Or did they eat Peter's head off?
Kutegeeza.
I'm informing you.
Yesu yawa obulamu Lazaro.
Jesus gave life to Lazarus.
Ne business ne obanga bakugoba ku mulimu emyaka 8.
Even your business or if you are chased from your job for 8 years.
Jesus can come down.
Yes, asobola okuka once.
And give you life again.
Adamu nakuwa obulamu nate.
He's a life giver. He can give you life again. You can live again. You can rejoice again. The prophet said, yet I will rejoice in the God of my salvation. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
The God of my salvation. Did you know that God is a God of your salvation? He came to save. He came to save. Many times we sing, I don't know whether we meditate on these words. He will come and save me. He will come and save me. He will come and save me.
Say to the weary
one, your God will surely come. Come and save you. He'll come and save you. He will come and save you. God is a savior. Amen. You have to grow to the level of trusting God. Trusting God that He can do anything, anytime. Amaze okutambula mu nnimiro manyi balimi na balunzi. Teri kasooli gw'olya. Abaana bakulindiridde bakaaba enjala. N'ogamba kangendeko mu mbuzi ntundeko embuzi. Ngitwale wali ku mbuzi ku musanvu. Bampeemu kye bampa. Ogenda okulaba n'embuzi nazo nga teri.
And you check and there are no goats.
No gamba chichichino.
Like what is happening?
Instead of crying.
Kati mwifocho kama.
Let me switch.
Can switch inge.
Put my eyes on the Lord.
Maso kenga teke kumukama.
Wanubu wabate wali.
If there's nothing here.
Wali wali wo.
There's something there.
Amen.
Amen.
Wanu wabanga te wali.
If there's nothing here.
Wali wali wo.
There's something there.
That's what we learn.
Echeche tuiga.
From the desert. The people who passed through the desert.
Mudungu wetu abantu waita mudungu.
God fed them.
Katonda yabaliisa.
Tewali ngato yabwe nemwe yakaddiwa.
None of their shoe got torn off.
Engoye zabo tezayulika.
Their clothes are not worn out.
Because God cares.
Kwa Katonda afayo.
Afayo ne kukwambalako.
He cares about your clothing.
Because it covers your nakedness.
Kubanga chibika kubuwerere.
He doesn't want you to be a laughing stock.
Chayagala obere chisekererwa.
Why?
Lwaki?
Because you bear the name of the Lord.
Kubanga olike erinnya lya Mukama.
You bear the name of the Lord.
Olike erinnya lya Mukama.
Ne bwoba tokola. Katonda ajja kwambaza. Ne bwoba tokola. Katonda ajja kuliisa. Ne bwoba tokola. Katonda ajja kusomesa abaana bo. Okutuusa lw'olifuna omulimu.
Until when you get a job.
Abamu nno batumanyira.
Some people are familiar with
it. Bagala kola.
Born again.
Eliata yagala kola.
Is there anyone who doesn't want to work?
Amen. Abamu ne mugamba n'ogamba. Eyi kanisa jivemu.
Leave that church.
Kati genda n'ogenda mu kanisa endala egaba emirimu.
You go to other churches where they give jobs.
Oyinza okugenda nawalira n'otagofuna.
You could even go elsewhere and you still don't get it.
Katonda asobola okukuuma ng'oli wansi naye ng'akusomesa busomesa class gye bayita humbling.
God may keep you at a lower level, but when he's teaching you the class.
No job. You look for jobs and you don't get. Not because there are no jobs in the world. But God wants to cause you to pass through the desert. To test you. To live by faith. To help you to know that man does not live by bread alone. Man does not live by job alone. But by every word which proceeds from the mouth of the Lord. You can have whatever you need. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I'm here to let you know. Until you accept this truth.
You're still fighting with God.
Though
there is no food. Lift up your eyes to the Lord.
The ravens will bring food. You will not die. God will supply. Yes, there is no money for rent. God will supply. God knows you. God knows everything about you. Before you came before you were formed in your mother's womb, God knew you. God knew that you'll be a Ugandan. You are not a Ugandan by coincidence. You are not a Kenyan by coincidence. God planned it. God planned your stay. Even the job you're doing now, it is in God's plan. And I want to tell you, that job is not the last job. You are there for a while. God is giving you that job to build the capacity for the next level. You are building capacity for the next level. God is taking you very far. You know, the higher you go, the cooler it becomes. God doesn't want you to lose your warmth in the Lord. So you have to keep on that level. Keep praying. Keep seeking God. The more you come closer to God, the more you get that spiritual warmth, spiritual strength. By the time you go up, the coldness will not push you, will not take away your joy or your salvation. Praise the name of the Lord.
Amen.
I'm here to tell you people, you want to go up there, but that position is not easy. God is going to lift his people, but he counts. He doesn't want you to lose. God doesn't want to lose you. Amen.
Amen.
You are more precious than job. Than money.
Sente.
More precious than everything you need in this world. Whatever God brings in your life, he wants to keep you safe when you are still with him.
Ayagala mulimu gukujjeko Katonda. He doesn't want you to lose your job because of the job. You know, God is a businessman.
Yes, I'm so.
Jesus is a businessman.
I'm in business.
He's in business.
He trades souls.
Asubula
mioyo. Amen.
Amen.
He's a trader.
Musubuzi.
He trades souls.
Asubula
mioyo. He doesn't want to make a loss.
Kyagala kola loss.
Amen. Oli asset ye yakusubula n'omusayi gwe.
You are an asset of Jesus.
Yakugula.
He bought you with his blood.
Yatugula fena yatugula.
He bought all of us.
Tayagala kola magoba.
He doesn't want to make.
Tayagala kola loss. He
doesn't want to make a loss.
Amen.
Amen.
Talinga mwe.
He's not like you.
Sita loss, ndi boss.
You say you don't fear loss to your
kati
boss.
Katigwa tati ali boss, goma nye vivyo.
It's up to
ne
you.
Ne Yesu ati aloos.
But Jesus fears losses.
Tayagala kula loss.
He doesn't want to suffer loss.
Tayagala kuwa mlima atomo veko.
He doesn't want to give you a job and then you leave.
Olusi no mumu eruisa.
Sometimes you delay yourself.
Chovo sigala kudale.
No wonder you remain at that
level. Nagamba kanindeko mulimo.
Says, let me wait to give him
one. Mwano no yali mulalu nyo.
They used to be very stubborn.
Kaso kamalo kuyigo kusaba.
Let them first
asemberere Katonda antegere
and get to know me.
Olunondi okemwe byayagala.
Then I shall grant whatever they want.
Okiraba?
You see that.
Changu kuva Misiri.
It's very easy to.
Nesi changu Misiri okuvam.
But it's not easy for Egypt to leave.
Ona abantu banyi baji mu church bachi atunulanga ba Misiri.
Many people in church, but they look like Egyptians.
Omukona kubukonyi alioka akuvuma.
You just tap on them slightly.
Abamu takuvumisa bigambo.
Some don't abuse you with words.
Akuvumisa maso.
They abuse you with their eyes.
Wanji. Kati wakana. Buza baba bera ku gate.
As those who are at the gate.
Abo nabona balia bivumu banywa bivumu basula ku bivumu.
They eat and drink and sleep on.
Kubanga abantu bachuka buchusi.
Because people change.
Bachuka buchusi.
They just change.
Mutayinza okubanga jana yenga achali mu Misiri avuma ngo mu Misiri.
Person may be coming in church, but when they are still abusive like Egyptians.
Si kuvuma kwoka.
Not only abusing.
Ebintu ebirala bingi.
And many other things.
Omuntu ayinza okubba essimu ebyo bikolwa bya Bamisiri ebyobubbi.
Person can steal a phone. Those acts of Egyptians are stealing.
Manji. Omusumba omulamba nayimira ku kituuti n'agamba situka n'essimu yo.
Paul pastor says get up with.
Woloza bategeeza ki nga tuli mu balokole.
If we are in church of born again.
Iri abalala abakwata amasimu ne bavuma bannaabwe n'amuweereza message ogira ekitwe.
And they abuse others on the phone. They send a message.
Nisoko gena mu mira nogama.
Go to the mirror and you check yourself.
Nina chitwe oba nina mutwe.
Is it a big head or just a head?
Omuzimu nagona okugamba
mudize. The demon says
mudize.
You know it really yet.
Ogira omumwa.
You look at that mouth.
Okutuka okujja ku charge.
By the time you come to charge.
Nga buli muntu tabuuza munne.
No one is greeting the other.
Obumisiri bwe mulina sibulabanga.
You such Egyptians.
Amina.
Amen.
On iliyo bantu bokuza mu church na atakuddamu.
There are people that you can greet in church and they don't even answer.
Praise the Lord.
Kama yebazibwe.
Na kutunako ne yongera.
Just look at him.
Tanna buddebo.
They don't have time for you.
Praise the Lord.
Kama yebazibwe.
Ama kugamba yebazibwe echi.
And thank him for what they ask.
Mvako.
Just leave me already.
Go and ese.
Did you bring me here? They jeer at you even.
Na atambula.
And they walk away.
Naloka nyoro mugongo de yongerayo.
And they walk away.
Mukama yebazibwe. Kakati lwago tsebo chali mu Misiri oyo.
If you still have that Egyptian I think.
Oruganda mba musanga.
One brethren was found.
Ya mba musanga ne nsawo.
With a bag.
Ya neighbor.
A neighbor's bag.
Zene unya abantu amobalo chi mwesige kanisa.
I wonder why some of you trust church so much.
We seek the Holy Spirit, we seek the pastor.
Only trust the Holy Spirit and trust.
Niwe sigotya munona go to deny go to manya jaba.
How can you trust a stranger that you're seated with that you don't even
know? Yali kawensa ombusanyo bayali agenze kuwayo babiki.
I don't know what they went to.
Bayali agenze bwelo.
Maybe they had gone outside.
Ono yaloza agenze wala.
They thought that the person had gone very far.
Obayali agenze ku receiving a call.
Maybe they had just gone out to.
Yasango na asumrude zip.
They found this one had opened their zip.
Yesumulanga ampola bwatu.
They were opening slowly.
Natunula. Angalinga atabiriko.
Pretending, you know.
Naye olina ddamangu.
The other person came back so fast.
Nefulanga atabiriko. Naye ngatona jukira nti abudde ongensa wajisibi.
But this one remembered that they had left the bag closed.
Ono na pretending okubanga tanajikwata.
Pretended like they had not touched the bag at all.
Thank God yalina tanacha jam.
Tumaza katonda that they had not removed anything.
Nenga okuwagira kwa wagira enjiri.
But they were so, you know, very active.
Preached the man of God.
Abuza. They were pretending. But they weren't saying it before. So what the woman did? She got up and with her bag and changed and sat somewhere else. As she was leaving.
Is this?
She waited. The other person.
Oh, no, yali asumula. Alolinga obuso bwa dole.
The one was opening the
Mukama febazibwe. Kati wuliriza. Ekkanisa.
Listen, a church.
Is not a place for saints.
Sich for Java tukirivu.
At a factory for saints.
Naye ekkolero lya batukirivu.
Tulinamu finished products.
We have some finished products.
Tulinamu ne logs.
We also have enduli.
Yes. If we are. If it's a carpentry, we have logs. We have imbao. And we have finished products.
Ate
tulina ebinaatera okumalirizibwa.
We also have semi-finished products.
Kyobulabe ebyokusala emisango musooke mubiveeko.
That's why you should quit those things of criticizing.
Eri abantu abamu.
A certain people.
Nga munnange bwe batyo.
Well, bali
incomplete ate ne bakomaawo
tebabateekangako
ka vanishi tebaba wawula simanyi kati nga bolabaka n'akantu tebabakola bwe bati simanyi kuwabula landa tebaba landa baabikomyawo bagamfeeza enjiri yatwagikoowa tetwagala tubeerako. Balokole basinga obunyi mulimba.
Most born again are still deceitful.
Mumanyi n'okwerima ne mujja ne muwa n'obujulizi obw'obulimba.
You even give a deceitful testimony.
Kati nga gayo oligwe nabagambye
ekyo. Like the other guy I told you about yesterday.
Ndowooza omuntu atuuka ekiseera n'akoowa obwongo mu kifo ky'ayibula namuyitamu Sebuuma.
A person gets tired and instead of Ibra they call them Sebuuma.
Agenda okulya ebintu byayogera nga tebigatta.
Then what they were saying.
Ale nazuukukira ku malagala omuntu yatuwaka malagala bamuyita ani.
The person who gave us those.
Yeyagasala nagawo wa boda ndotayagawuya nagaleta ku geti yapo.
They gave them to Ann and then they brought them to the Ann.
Sachifu ngati alimadi abereru weru.
So when did Sachifu do that? Yes, she stays in the room.
Abaana be babera mu bisulo.
Her children are even in boarding school.
Balinga ku Sapporo zokutani ko basabira nga basomera ku Sapporo mu kisuko. Era nga bavuga mu motoka ye eri simanyi bayitangani. Mitsubishi nga batwala. Bw'aba gye eno alyoka batwala wa. Ku Maserino. Kakati.
After she took them to Maserino.
Mpulira omusajja ono ng'ayogera ebigambo. Kale nze sibeera nnyo ku gate naye nga figa eyo nga sigirabanko ku
kyalo.
Kituufu. Erinnya lyali ttuufu maama Ttendo yamuvugako naye yamuvuga n'amuluma sooyo. Amiina. Kigamba yeddira ebibi by'oli n'abiteeka ku ono. Ate n'atandika okubyogerera wakati bwe. Musengamu ekitiibwa abakulu. Mu kifo w'afugira n'otandika omuswazaswaza mu bantu nga n'ebyomuswaza tebiriiyo. Akutte kuwo yaba akutte ku nze. Bwe mukwata ku baliidaazi muba mukutte ku kyaki. Era kati ngenda kubeera mwegendereza. Ekirungi mbeerawo mu bujulizi. Y'ensonga lwaki nkwata omuzindaalo. Regulate.
Okubeera nti mbakugira.
Amiina.
Amiina.
Abantu si bangu. Bagenti ba sitaani. Oli liida. Akulembera abantu. N'otandika okulumwogerako ebintu ebiri negative bibeereddo nga bituufu. Naye waliwo biribiri ate ne biba bituufu tebabyogerera awo. Wangi. Bw'olabanga nga nvudde mu mwoyo ng'omuntu mugamba bamufulumye kubanga amagye ngalina. Nsobola okugamba nti Ibula kamanda Ibula situla twala. Tosobola.
Can you not?
Tosobola. Yee, tolaba.
I can.
Omuteeka wano.
Just carry them on the shoulder.
Nze nja kuduumira.
I'll command.
Abantu abamu beetaaga kuteeka mu discipline.
Some people need to be disciplined.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Era mwe mbagamba.
And I tell you.
Muwala wange tabangako bintu ebyo.
My daughter is not that kind of character.
Mu linnya lya Mukama waffe Yesu.
The name of our Lord Jesus.
At least emyaka gye mulabidde gimmala okumujulira.
For the years I've seen her, I can testify for her.
Amiina.
Amen.
N'abalala bwe batyo.
Even others.
Ba leaders baffe baba ba leaders. Mu besitalako. Naye munnange baba they have a name to protect.
Baina erinnya ery'okukuuma.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Yes. Wadde nga byonna bibaddewo.
The all that has happened.
Naye era nze ndisigala nsanyukira Mukama Katonda obulokozi bwange.
I'll still joy in the Lord of my salvation.
Because there is hope in
the Lord.
There is hope.
Always subi.
It is very important to know who God is.
Kikulu nnyo okumanya ki Katonda
kyali. And what he can do.
Na biki by'asobola okukola.
Waliwo Mukama by'atasobola kukola.
There are things that God cannot do.
Tasobola kuleka.
You cannot forsake.
Ojja kwanga wamuleka.
Unless you forsook him first.
Kubanga ya gamba.
Because he says.
Bobu na mvanga kuganange nkorachi.
If you forsake me, I'll forsake you.
Mukama tasobula kuva kokutusa ujonga muvako.
God cannot leave you unless you also forsake him.
Ate banji mwamuvako temmanyinti mwamuvako.
And so many of you have forsaken him without your knowledge even.
Sicho.
Is that not so?
Kachenzude.
What I've discovered.
Abalokoli baba baba katona nienga tebamanyinti bamuvako.
They're born again at the time when they've forsaken God, but they don't even know.
Nadala abalokoli abatavira komudini.
Most especially those who are not in religion.
Eyo generation.
There's a generation.
Yongero kosebulokos.
That just knew salvation.
A generation yeyo.
That generation.
Yabasebuma.
Of the sebumas, they like.
Mutemwasoma kumujiji.
You didn't do confirmation.
Then to jirimu.
Anglican
church.
Anglican.
Okusoma kusiwake mikono.
The laying on of hands.
Ebintu ebyokalete byatulokola naye byalina kibyatuteekamu.
But they inculcated a certain discipline in us.
Waliwo kale tebatulanga Yesu naye.
We truly show us Jesus by.
Bebale.
We thank them.
Bebale.
We thank them.
Era nolumu nalaba bishop nga.
And one day I saw the bishop
asake mikono.
Laying hands on people.
Obwana mga bunji.
So many children.
Nabakutira banywerere mu dini.
And he really told them to stick.
Obutasaga sagana.
Not to be moved.
Obutagenda makanisa gana agalero.
Not to go into these modern churches.
Ngambo yogedde.
I said okay, well spoken.
Nafe obato batu kutira.
That is what they also told us.
Yetuwa Yesu yatujayo. Kewali mukama watasobola kuja.
There's nowhere that God cannot take you from.
Olaba nawe yakujayo mubala.
If he brought you out of the bar as well.
Olaba nawe yakujayo mubala.
If Jesus brought you out.
Kewali mukama watasobola kukuja.
There's nowhere that the Lord cannot take you
from. Nzengubulira.
I can assure you.
Byonna mukama abisobola.
God is able to do everything.
Nuba wepankambu oli wakabinyo.
Even if you're bragging to be so great.
Obudde kabutuse.
When the right time.
Mukama nagamba nkwetaaga wano.
God says I need you here.
Akujayo.
He'll take you.
Amen.
Amen.
Era banange nebaza mukama olw'eddiini.
Brethren, I thank God for religion.
Teyatulokola.
He didn't save us.
Niyatuwe entandikwa.
But it gave us somewhere to begin.
Walu otunya omuntu yali ntako mu dini tafanana na bana.
A religious person who was a person who was once in religion is not like any.
Yeah, tulina dwakuba batulina. Okay, we major in spiritual things.
Tutekanyisira ku bintu
ebyo. Which is so good.
Atenga kirungi nnyo.
But we have to.
Naye tulina n'oku.
Okutunula ko ne side endala.
We have to look at the other side as well.
Kati n'ekizibwere ekyakyendabye.
Another problem I have
noticed. The problem of generation.
Chichizibu chuo mulembe.
Ida ba tukuzanga bulungi.
They used to raise us so well.
Ngaba tukuba.
They would beat us.
Niyo chakuba mwana wao.
But which child can you beat at this time?
Mukama yebazibu. Tebaba gamba ko.
You don't rebuke. They are not rebuked at all.
Rangeli n'ekizibu ekyo.
So that generation is really having that challenge.
A generation na yo issue nene.
It is a very big issue.
Era nsabira nasabide Dr. Brenda.
Dr. Brenda.
Abana bafa basatu batutte mukama bakume.
That she has taken for God to protect them.
Kubanga abana okubirira mu first world.
Because children to grow up in the first world.
Cheta aganga Katonda ali bomu nawe.
Really God needs to be with you.
Cheta okusigala ngo okyali African.
You need to remain an African parent.
Remain an African mother.
Sigala ngo limama.
Remain an African father.
Sigala ngo itata omufirika.
If you want to be happy.
Oyagala okubera omusanyufu.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Abamu mwabivamu debyo okubera abafirika.
Some of you are no longer like Africans.
Temwagala kubera abafirika.
You hate to be like Africans.
Oli e London omwana tayogera ku Luganda.
In London you don't teach your children Luganda.
Omwana tomugamba ko ku Lusoga.
You don't tell them, speak to them.
Omwana tomugamba ko ku Lutoro.
You don't speak to them in Lutoro.
Bantu mwe.
You people.
Temwerabiranga.
Never forget.
Amina.
Amen.
Olina omwana omugamba ko ku lulimi lweka.
You must speak to your children in their local language.
Bwaba sobodde n'omulisa ko ku ttooke.
If possible, let them eat matoke.
Ni katunkuma.
And the bitter tomatoes.
N'olya ku mmere y'ewammwe.
And eat your local food.
Bwaba mu Nigeria n'omulisa ku fufu.
If the Nigerian, you feed them with some fufu.
Kubanga kiyina kikikola.
Because it really does something.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Naye twebaza mukama olw'eddiini.
We thank God for religion.
Ndi wano okutegeeza.
I'm here to inform you.
Byonna nga bimaze okubaawo.
After all has been done.
Mukama akubanja ekintu kimu.
There is a demand that God has put
Rejoice.
On you.
Rejoice.
Sanyuka.
Because.
Kubanga.
There is another door which is about to be opened.
Unatira okugulwawo.
Yagala nsomere Zaburi ya 5 mu 5.
Psalm 55.
Olunyo olwa 22.
And verse 22. Psalm 55:22. It reads, cast your burden upon the Lord, and he shall sustain you. He shall never
permit
the righteous to be moved.
Cast your burdens on the Lord, and he shall sustain you until you cast it on him. He will never intervene. If you still think that you can still fight your way out, God will never enter. And he shall sustain you. He shall never permit the righteous to be moved. Problem eriyo.
So there's only one problem.
Abantu bangi balokole nti bamanyi nti balokole.
Many people are born again, but they don't even know they're born again.
Tebamanyi. Abantu ogere ntya. Abantu bangi balokole.
Many people are born again.
Abantu bangi si balokole.
Many people are not born again.
Ne bamanyi balokole.
But they presume they are born again.
Ye.
Yes.
Abantu bangi si balokole.
Many people are not.
Ne bamanyi balokole.
But they presume that they are born again.
Ne obulokole chichi.
But what does being born again mean? To be saved.
Kulimu stages.
Has different
stages. Osoka kulokolebwa mu.
You first get saved.
Mu chibi. Obwo moyo gwe ne gulokolebwa.
Oh, your soul is saved.
Bw'oba tonnalokolebwa.
If you haven't been
mu bitundu ebimu
in certain areas
ebyobulamu obwo
of your life,
bingi byotojja kulaba,
then there's a lot that you shall not see.
Ate obudde bwe buyitawo okona,
and when it becomes too late, then you become stifled.
Okukona,
stunted.
N'okona,
you are stunted.
Ng'emmere,
just like food.
Eri abalokola abaakona,
there's some born agains who are stunted,
nga baakomaawo,
that is where they stop.
Banakalanga ngwire.
They are stunted. They are dwarfs.
Spiritual dwarfs. Bowangoli mulokole.
If you're born again.
Okulokole bachitegeza.
To be saved means.
Waluwe yakolo omulimu mugwe.
Someone did a certain work in you.
Chiwali tosobola kwekolamu.
What you couldn't do for yourself.
Bobacha sobola okuvumira abantu ku church.
If you can still abuse people.
Wayatula bwatuzi.
Then you just confess.
Naye olyalo kulatana kwatako.
But the one who says
to save you from that.
Okulokolo kujja mwecho.
Banji balokole.
So many people are born again.
Because they registered.
Kubanga baba wandis.
They confessed.
Bayatula.
And registered.
Nibe wandis.
But doesn't stop there.
Nite chikomao.
You go to another level.
Ogenda kate kudali.
Of surrendering the past.
Uwanike ebikadde, kuwa ebikadde.
Of knowing that the old you is an enemy to God. Amen.
Amen.
The old you is an enemy to God. You have to know it and know another truth. That you have no power to change the old you. It is only the Holy Spirit who can give you the power to change.
All those who believed him
were given power to become. Power. To become. Follow me. I will make you a fisher of men. There is that making. But that making requires power from Jesus, from the Holy Spirit. How do you do it? You surrender. And tell God, I can't change myself. I need your spirit. Called the Holy Spirit. You can't be holy without the Holy Spirit.
Abantu bangi. So many people.
Sibalokole.
Are not born again.
Tibanakulokole wa
mukuyomba. They are not yet saved from being quarrelsome.
Bubango cha solo kuyomba.
You can still quarrel.
Wadoyombe de mubaluganda.
Even if it's among your brethren or relatives.
Waluo mulimu kubatana kolamu.
That means that there's a certain work that has not been done in you yet.
Anji.
Amen.
Hey.
I wonder what examples I can use.
Binji.
There are several of them.
Emero ujifumba.
Preparing food.
Nejja nebajiteka kusowani.
It gets ready and it's served on the plate.
Eva wala.
It takes a long journey.
Eva munimiro.
It comes from the garden.
Nebajiteka waka.
Then they bring it at home.
Nebaji akamva kumere. Oyinza nokuva moyo kale era kanzire kumere kubanga era.
We talk about food because.
Ere mere mbadira joroza.
That's what you already think.
Ekyennyanja.
A fish.
Mulimi olulala bakiyita bati. Ekyennyanja. Echila muluswahili. Semachi. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Bwe bakikwata mu mazzi ne bakijja mu mazzi.
When it's caught and fished.
Adejukira na uli kyennyanja.
Remember that you're also a fish.
Togamba mbu nkuvumye.
Don't think it is an insult.
Wechiri, tetuli kyennyanja, tetuli bavubi.
Are we not fishermen?
Ababulizi benjiri bavubi b'abantu.
Preachers are fishermen.
Kana nawe olina kulumba akuvuba.
They fish for people now. You are also fished out one day.
Ni bakuteeka mu katale.
And they put you to the market.
N'otulawo ku plate.
You sat on the plate.
Kati tebakulya bwe batyo.
You're not eaten like that.
Oba toliika.
You're not edible at that point.
Balina okukalakata ne bakujjako ebi.
They must scale you off.
Ebiskelo ebyo byonna.
And take off all the scales.
Bwe malubijjawo.
After scaling.
Ne bakubaaga mu kali akakaawa simanyike kaki.
They
kagalu blada.
That bitter gum.
Ekeko. Nebakajjo nebakasula eri.
They throw it out.
Nebakwoza bino ebiviiri bino nebabyoza.
They wash out all the hairs.
Munda munda nebozaamu.
They cleanse the inside.
Nebatemaka amagwa.
Then they cut off the thorns, the fins.
Amen.
Amen.
Bwe bamala okutemako.
After they've been.
Nebaloka bakusalasala nebakuteekawo.
They cut it to pieces and put it.
Eranga tonatuka kuliibwa.
They're not yet at the stage of being eaten.
Kani nebalyoka baleeta ebirungo.
Then they bring the ingredients.
Bye balina okulungamu okutuuka okukkirizibwa maaso ga Kabaka.
That they must put in use until you are acceptable before the Lord.
N'ekyennyanja gwe.
But you fish.
Okyali mu galubulanda.
You still have the gallbladder.
Kyennyanja gwe.
You fish.
Okyali kamagwa gano.
You still have those fins.
Buli akusembera gw'ofumita.
Whoever draws close, you pierce.
Kyennyanja gwe.
You fish.
Okyali kebigalagamba.
You still have the scales on you.
Buli akusembera gw'osuna.
You pinch everyone who draws close.
Kyennyanja gwe.
You fish.
Tonaba kunaazibwa wadde wava mu nyanja.
You've not been washed.
Gw'owulira ng'oli perfect.
You feel so perfect.
Wavubibwa
neto
naba kutekebwa tekebwa.
But you're not yet prepared already.
Ekyennyanja okutuko kiraba mu sowani nga kyunya n'akawoowo.
By the time you see that fish on a plate served and
kirina okutuka ekiseera ne kifa.
It must get to a point and first die.
Amen.
Amen.
Ensonga lwaki oganyi tonnakyusibwa.
The reason why you're not yet changed.
Oganye okufa ku self.
You've failed to die to self.
You still believe in yourself.
Ochekiriza.
You have that self love.
Ocheyagala.
Amen.
Amen.
You don't want. You don't want. You think that you are perfect. You are enough.
Oloza wemalirira.
You think that you are enough. It is enough. It is enough. Woli wamala.
You where you are is enough.
Kati chenyanja.
So you fish.
Tonalokolebwa.
You haven't been saved yet.
Omuntu asaze ekyennyanja.
Now the person who was
caught. Aba kikozeemu omulimu.
Would have done a work.
N'akijja mu galubulada. Iskero n'abiteeka ebbali.
Puts off the scale.
Okuva luwajja mu bulokole.
Ever since you came to salvation.
Ezimu empisa z'olina Katonda tazaagala.
Some of the bad habits you have God doesn't like
them. Ezimu entunula zammwe Mukama tazaagala.
Some of the looks you have God does not like them.
Kale genda mu Proverbs 6:16.
Engero mukaga 10 mukaga. Proverbs 6:16. These six things the Lord hates. These six things the Lord hates. Yes. Mm. Seven are an abomination to him.
Mm.
a proud look,
mm-hmm.
a lying tongue,
mm-hmm.
hands that shed innocent blood,
mm-hmm.
a heart that devises wicked plans,
mm-hmm.
feet that are swift in running to evil,
mm.
a false witness who speaks lies,
mm.
and one who sows discord among brethren.
Muruganda. Ekisooka.
Amaaso ag'amalala. Olulimi olulimba. N'engalo ziyiwa omusaayi ogutaliiko musango. Omutima oguyunja ebirowoozo ebibi. Ebigere ebyanguwa embiro okugoberera ettima. Omujulirwa ow'obulimba ayogera ebyobulimba. N'oyo asiga okukyawagana mu booluganda.
Weesirikirewo, komerawo. Ebyo ebintu bya muzizo eri Katonda.
These are abomination to the Lord.
Naye abamu mulinganga mulina ababasasula.
But it looks like some of you are being paid by someone.
Mulinganga balina ababasasula.
It looks like you're being or you were hired or paid by someone.
Ebintu bikuli mu Katonda yabikyawo.
Those things that are in you, the Lord hates.
Bya muzizo, nawo maliriza ngo luwa muzizo.
You also become abominable to God.
Otani kugawa ni mukama.
And you begin to wonder, but God, whom did I kill?
Nzo kubonda babubi.
Maybe you have that proud look. You look at me.
Onabikonda bikonda ba mu Rumi.
I think you're saying.
Mu Rumi abakutonda banalimu.
God, I think.
Ngwa saba.
You think I'm one of the Romans, okay?
Ngwali mukusaba.
Now that is a prayer they are making.
Mukamanda bandi munna Uganda.
God, see me, I'm a
Sogera na Rurumi.
I don't even speak the Roman
language. Ngani akugamba?
Who told you that?
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Ndi wano kutegeza.
I'm here to inform you.
The righteous.
Omutukirivu.
Can't be moved.
Tasobola kusagasagana.
Amen.
Amen.
Mukama taganya mutuukirivu.
The Lord does not permit the righteous.
To do what?
To be moved.
To be moved. The reason why you are moved.
Ensonga lwaki
and you call upon the name of the Lord.
Era n'okoowoola erinnya lya Mukama.
Nga Mukama alinganga atawulira.
And God seems like he's not listening.
Wayatula obulokozi n'entolokolebwanga.
It's because you confess salvation but you have never been.
Ochali mu bino.
You still have these things
beneath. Amaaso ag'amalala.
A proud look.
Ani amanyi amaaso ag'amalala?
Who knows a proud look?
Manji si kutemya.
I don't mean you know blinking.
Muntu ayinza okubeera awo naye nga.
Person may be there.
Yeteeka wantu watali.
You know they think themselves what they are not. Yes.
Abantu bakweka bibali.
Some people conceal what they are.
Eri abantu abamu.
There are some people.
Nga yegendera bulungi eyo mu Owino nefuna etayi ye nekooti.
They go to Owino and get a nice coat and a tie.
Najja n'abakubaganya ku kyalo.
And they come and everyone at the village is scared.
Najja mu church bosi bosi.
And they come walking in a bosi way in church.
Waliwo omusumba mu yatusesa.
Who made us laugh one day.
Omusajja yajja mu counseling.
A man came in counseling.
Yali yakayingira ne briefcase.
He had just entered with his
briefcase. Mu biseera bya briefcases ezo.
The time of briefcases.
Nga gyatambula bwati.
He was walking with it.
N'engeri gye yali ye bosi bosi ngamu.
But the way he was bragging.
Musoma n'agamba ono.
Pastor said this one.
Mukama ono mutuufu.
Lord, is this one actually
ndaga akabonero.
Is it genuine? Show me a sign.
Era okutuuka awo nga bw'omanya amalala.
You know proud people how
atunula.
They looked around.
Kibosi.
He was looking in a bossy way.
Niyo mwoyo mtu kuna agamba n'omusumba oyo mukyamu.
The Spirit told the pastor that man is
not. Ebyazze okugamba bya bulimba ataze musabire.
He's genuine and what he told he wanted to tell you is a lie. It's not.
Kati n'ayagala amutege amutriking.
He wanted to trick him.
Yamugamba mbadde nsaba mu briefcase olina muko ku kapeni.
A pen in your briefcase please.
No, I think.
N'agamba kirabika kirabika.
N'asumulula.
He opened the briefcase. Ono
eriiso lyagwa ku kipapula kya lindazi.
The eye went direct to that paper where I'd put his
document.
There was no single document.
Umanya mandazi nako gakulabula.
You know those donuts.
Gali ngiri jigali tabuto buto nakola gobuza gabu.
There's a way that they are oily.
Mstegera. Gali ngiri jigali tabuto.
There's a way they produce oil.
Buto naberanga kigamba. Erono yakola bukozi bwati. Neno ngiri soli akulabula. Kusipide chwi.
So fast.
Ngayalengede de papula najja ya maso.
Paper with oil and the
kati abantu ambwe mulaba bawubwa obusumuluzo tebuba bwa mmotoka. Waliwo omukyalo omulala Katonda gwe yavaamu.
That God really disappointed.
Biseera eby'edda.
back then in those days,
waliwo esimu ze bayitanga Ericsson.
There are those big phones that used to be called Ericsson.
Omukyalo oyo,
that woman,
bwe bali bagenda mukwanjula nateeka ko shades.
An introduction, she wore her shade.
Abasajja nti baziteekanga wano.
And they used to keep
zali kakasawo
on the belt.
Kati naye naateeka ku kitambaala.
And she tied it around her waist.
Natambula bose bose.
And she walked in a bossy way.
Ha, kumbe.
And yet,
temwali musimu.
There was no phone.
Mukasawo.
In that bag.
Mwalimu ekitole kya sabuni.
There was a piece of soap.
Ekyali kimaze okukozesebwako.
That had been used.
Noze yali mu bwangu nga akasawo k'omwami ayagala kubisa bakazi bano okitegeera. Naali okata ate abo bwe batyo.
Such women.
Eyo gomesi baneeyazike.
The gomas is also borrowed.
Amina. Naali okayambala bulungi.
So she was smart.
Kyemmanyi yali alina gwayambalira okulumya.
What I know, she wanted to compete with someone.
Naagamba ono kembwe eno kanjira agenti nina n'essimu.
Let me show this.
Mu biseera eby'essimu kyali kya bbeeyi.
It was very, very precious.
Okuba n'essimu nga kikola statement.
Made a huge statement back.
Waberangawo agasimu gano aganini gano.
There were those huge phones.
Ayayayaya, ng'olinganga alina radio call.
Like a radio call. The size.
Mami ngali okatambula.
She walked.
Obuzibu bwannange nga bunajja. Nze bulwenkijumyako mpulira ng'ekigenda okuddamu okubaawo bannange kankome wano. Mpulira ng'ekigenda okubaako bannange kankome wano. Mpulira nzenna zenna mpulira mpweddemu amaanyi waganyumya. Nyumye! Nyumye! Kale kanyumye kamale ganyumya osanga munaabaako kye munsigamu. Munnange sisita.
So the sister.
Bino bye basituka kugenda kukima bibbo.
Getting up to carry those baskets.
Ericsson. Niyongera wagula kagundi kaberanga kati.
Ericsson got up. You know that lock on the bag.
Abasituse what?
And she got up like this.
Manyi tukimanyi dateti. I want to take home a sim.
You don't keep phones.
Mukazi ngoteka uti sim one.
On the gomasi.
Mama ya mama. Ericsson inegwa du.
So the Ericsson fell.
Akapesa kali kakadendo zo. Mwami kiaba akasawa kago.
I think that's why the man had abandoned the bag.
Ekitole kya sabuni ne kikola bwe kiti.
The soap, the bar of soap.
Mpuliranga nzenna seetegeera.
The piece of soap fell out of the bag.
Omanyi kye yakola?
You know what she did?
Kyakola bulungi nti baali bafuluma.
They were stepping out.
Yefuula ng'ekitavuddemu yi.
She pretended like it hadn't fallen from her.
Yatambula buki.
She just walked ahead, right on.
Mulwenkinyumyako mpulira nzenna.
Which we
may talk about it, I nzenna mpuliranga neetaaga kuwujja ku bannange bannange bannange
baneewujjako
mu ngeri y'ekizungu ate kakati oyo yali munaku bagira muki teyalina mmotoka mukazi yagira public means nga n'okulinda banne naye banyumiza bunyumiza saalaba naye ngenda ne ndowooza ne ŋŋamba ate kokuba bwe yatuuka eyo yatuuyana yali mukazi muneneneni
bwati
ate kogamba gonza gwe yali alumya ate yamuwambozi ayi mukama katonda wange nsaba
I pray
okole bw'oti abalabe baffe baswalire ku kwanjula mukama eyo kanveeyo mukama yeebazibwe bannange mbabuulira katonda ono asobola okukubira omulabe naye yamukuba
but God really smote that
yaswala amawulire gaatuka kati olaba byadda naye era nkyabinyumya kubanga byatambula mu mulembe gwaffe ne kakati nkyabinyumya kale Ericsson nga gwetonaba na kuzaalibwa
masita
tekyojjukira kubanga wagirabako yakola ki ate kakati oyo waawano mukama yeebazibwe bannange mbabuulire katonda asobola okukubira omulabe katuddeyo mu njiri tuve mu biboozibooz ekyamazima kiri nti wadde tewaliiwo read the scripture again no abo tubategedde ba false witness kale kansoke maliriza ekyo abooluganda mbasaba mulokoke
get saved
mwalokoka
Yes, you're born again.
Ni Yesu ya gamba.
But Jesus said,
omuntu yena wajia munze.
Whoever abides in me.
Nze muliango ya soka kwe yogira kwa nze muliango.
He said, I am that door.
Yate bili waranyo. Is it John 10, 9, 9, 10? 10, 9.
10-9.
10-9. Tebili wala, bibio.
I'm the door. If anyone enters by me, he will be saved. And will go in and out and find pasture.
Yokana kumi mwenda. Nze muliango, omuntu bwa ingira munza ali lokoka. Ali ingira, ali fuluma, ali labedundiro.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Jesus was saying,
Yesu yali agamba,
I'm the door. If anyone enters by me,
omuntu yenaba ali ingira kuita munza.
That is confession.
Oko kwe kwatula.
The first stage in salvation.
Edali lisokera dala mbulokozi.
He will be saved.
Ali lokerebwa.
The moment you say I'm saved,
boya tulanoga mate.
You are saved.
Ngolo kolebwa.
Your name is written in the book of life.
Erinya lyo ngali wandikwa mu kitabo ky'obulamu.
But there is another stage.
Nate waliwo ne.
There is another step. You don't stop there.
Tokomoko.
When they catch fish, it doesn't stop there.
Tekikomoko.
Amen. There is a process of making it source. Amen. He will be saved. And will go in. Praise the Lord. There is another door you enter. After saying that I'm born again, then there is another door. The door of teaching. Of getting the truth. The Bible says, continue in my word. You will know the truth. And the truth will set you free. You will go in. And out. In and out. Before you find a job. Before you find pasture. Before you find a marriage. Before you find a visa. Go in and out. Two doors. Apart from the first one. Of being saved. And when you confess, the Bible says, if you believe with your heart and confess with your mouth, you are saved. Your name is registered in the book of life. If it is a school, they register you in the school. But you don't stop in the courtyard. You go in the class and begin to be taught. You get knowledge. They promote you to another class. When you come into Jesus says, I am the truth, I'm the way, the truth, and the life. The life you want to live is not at the beginning. Amen. It is at the end. When you say, I'm saved, you are on the way, to the truth, on the way, to the truth. Then the Bible says, you will go in. Going in is another level. Hallelujah.
Amen.
In salvation, you go in. Go in. That stage is called truth. I am the way, the truth, and the life. Omuntu atukiro gamanti, he resembles Christ.
By the time a person says it, you are fanana Christ.
The believers of Antioch surrendered to the disciples, they surrendered their lives. The disciples, and they gave in their time. They were taught for 1 year, a full year. They were taught about Christ. After 4 years, they transformed actually. They started behaving like Christ. And then the disciples asked themselves, what can we name these people? They are like Christ because they were taught Christ. They became like Christ. They believed, they behaved like Christ. They talked like Christ. And then that is the beginning of the name Christ-like. Eventually it it changed into a Christian, Christ like. They were taught about Christ. You are saved, you come to church, we urge you to come for fellowship, to be taught, to go deep into the word of God. The Bible says, go in. You have to go into Christ through teaching. Continue in my word. You know the truth, and the truth will set you free. Until you study the class of truth, until you see it. That's why you people, when you get saved,
until you be diligent in fellowship,
we are
not mistreating.
We are
trying to teach you Christ.
We are teaching
you
how to pray. We
are teaching you baptism.
We are
teaching you believing.
There are
certain things you don't
teach you, but
you learn by example.
You see how I get my victory.
See how I pray and you
also pray.
If you're at home, how will you pray in your
when
home?
When you come and see, it is another class. Amen.
Amen.
And
that is what I preached about one time.
There are
some Isaacs who are telling me, but Pastor, you teach a lot. And I say thank you. They said no.
Abasumba bali abalala bakola kya ngeti balabikalabika nnyo.
The other pastors, why are they rare?
Lwaki tobatuwa ne ba?
Why don't you also say?
Nabo ne batuwa ke balinawo.
To also share with us what they have.
Mbagamba nomuteseza bulungi.
I told them it is a good
ne simwe mwabazaala.
Idea, but you're not their parents.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Amen.
Wengere omuntu ontu gotazaalanga.
Because you're not someone's parent.
Ngiri jotaniko mugamba lwaki tayitika kidomola.
Why do you start asking them
why they're not? Nzenyezo kumana nga namuzaalanga muwanvu naye nga muto.
Maybe my child is young, but they're just tall.
Wanji.
Amen.
Nimba gamba.
So I told them,
mumvire kubana.
Please leave my children alone.
Abasajja bali 12.
There were 12 men.
Oluvanyuma ne bafuuka 11.
After they became 11.
Batambula ne Yesu kumala emyaka 3.
They moved with Jesus for 2 years.
Olunaku lumuluka.
And one day, this one day, told them, go and cast out demons and heal the
sick.
All the other times, they were just like
followers.
You thought that yet they were already in class learning. They were in a learning
session.
They were learning how
delivering.
They were observing how he delivered people. After he had ascended and left, then they entered. They began to do as he did.
Amen.
Amen. A person may be seated, but when they are just in class. Amen. The person that amazes me the most in our days.
Ye Pastor Imelda Namutebi.
Musumba Namutebi Imelda.
Yaringa kumirako center.
Yes.
Ninga ali unnoticed.
She was at Miracle Center, but she was not noticed. She was there.
Simujukirako kubera mu ba senior ministers nti oba ali awa.
I don't remember seeing among the senior ministers.
Yali ingayo.
She was always there.
Nga akula.
Growing, she was growing.
Iriaka sanvu kotomanyi brother.
Brother, there are
7. Uruza nti banabe tambula no musumba bebagenda kutwala manto.
Those who are close to the pastor will take the mantle.
Ni yoja kwewunya.
You'll be sure.
Ngo omwana abadde eringa bulikasera atunula bwat.
Been observing it all
the time. Nga manto gwe guddeko.
The mantle may fall upon
them. Unu brother gundi nti Mukama amukozesa.
God is using them.
Kubanga yatula mu kibiina n'akyetegereza.
Because they sat in class at a
Siba na basituka nanga bawanirira gundi.
Not like those who move up and down.
Mukama afuye baziwe. Ebintu ebimu byetaagamu okuyiga n'okubikkulirwa.
Some things you need to learn.
N'olema kwesittala ku mafuta.
So you don't stumble upon the anointing.
N'olema kwesittala na kwogera by'otamanyi.
So you don't stumble and say things you don't know.
Amina.
Amen.
Njaga lombuli.
I want you to tell me. One day when they cast out demons,
they
excited.
They
came back so excited.
Mze,
you gave us. You know that demons.
Are
I wish you heard them crying.
abagamba temusanyuka namu olwekyo.
They don't rejoice over that.
Mugenda kola bingi ebisinga n'ebyange.
Much more than even what I did.
Bwe nvaawo.
When I leave.
Dala dala mbagamba nti.
Surely I tell you.
Emirimu gye nkola nze. Namwe muligikola. Mulikola n'egisinga gyange.
And you live and
kubanga nze ngenda eri kitange. Ngenda ku levo ndala. Ngenda ku buvunaanyizibwa bulala. Ngenda kutandika kubeera intercessor. I'm going to sit by the side of my father. On the right hand side of the father. And plead for you. You will remain here. Performing signs, miracles and wonders. But I'm going to another level. The reason why you were seated. You were learning from me.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Now some ignorant people begin to say,
Bagam. Doesn't pastor get tired?
Sikoa.
Yes, I don't.
Kubanga mwebazo ya mpama.
I thank him who gives me the strength.
Nyinza byonna mwe ya mpama.
I can do all things through him who gives me strength.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mumukwata abantu abatanajja.
People are not yet ready to come.
Abatanna bakujja.
People are not yet ready.
Emitaniko bawe ebituuti.
You give them
power. Ninjiri jibamulira nebagwako.
And they even fail to get messages to preach.
Batanika bala gule byempewo.
Now they begin to give false prophecies.
Bakulabanga otunulambo oti enjala ekuluma.
When they see you looking like that and you're hungry.
Ngangama tojja kufa.
Says you not die.
Mukama agamba tojja kufa.
God says you shall not die.
Bible egamba Katonda mulabe waba nabbi aba boogera nti Katonda yogedde nenga tayogedde.
Bible says that God is an enemy of those prophets who falsely prophesy that God has spoken when he hasn't.
Stop stumbling.
Mulekera okwesita.
On the anointing.
Kumafuta.
Because you lose your reward.
Kubanga ojja kufiirwa empeera yo.
Mwagala nnyo okwogera.
You love speaking.
Bible egambye. Ebigambo musanvu mukama byakyawa.
The seven things that the Lord
has. Amaaso agamalala.
A proud look.
Abantu balina amalala.
People are proud.
Batekako bye batali.
Are they pretending?
Atambulanga alina ennyumba naye nga talina.
They walk as if they have a house and yet they don't.
Abantu atukana unakwa tamalala gatawanya.
Pride can disturb.
Nakusimu hello.
They even call make false calls.
Tracy.
Tracy.
Gamba Johnny atekeko chai.
Tell Johnny to
Ninga tanna mwana nogu.
And yet they don't even have any.
Aba kubisa bukubisa.
They are just pretending.
Alaga bakazi abali awunti nzi nina abana.
Around that they have children.
Abantu batisa batisa.
They can scare you around.
Muna janga ubo busumuluzo. Obusumuluzo bwano obwagundi buno ikufuru zino. Nabalaganga nge motoka.
And they pretend that
Mwalaba nga muganya okuyitika naka hello
they begin to call
emotoke yo mwaji koze service
did you service the car
kwa gafo tuita basiru
you think we are foolish
emotoka jiba koze service ate bisumunuzo zena byo
if a car is being serviced
ojonye nyo obusumunuzo kati ate fo tuita basiru tetugatta
you're shaking the keys you think we are foolish
omukama atusasire
may God have mercy.
Olabe ebintu Katonda byakyawa.
Do you see those things that the Lord has?
Why is bisome ebyo bibyo?
False witness.
False witness. So mu Luganda njo bitegeera.
Olulimi olulimba.
Olulimi olulimba. Omanyi nti abantu abalimba bangi.
Do you know that there are many a liar?
Nolimbira ne ku kituuti.
You even lie on the pulpit.
Nzabamu mbasonyiwa busonyiwi kutaba abya ne mbaleka.
I pardon some people sometimes.
Merivo kwendi sitera kulimbibwa.
But it's not
buli mwaka ngenda mvayo
every year
ngenda mvayo edda abantu banimbanga
people used to be
paka lunanyiga ninga mukama mbuli
when I got married I told God tell me
lwochi nsanze ko mu counseling nyinzo kugamba ekigambo
sometimes if you come in counseling I can tell you a word
no yitane bajjajjabo
even call upon your ancestors
soko olabe olimi olulimba lwa muzizo kubanga okyatambulira mu kulimba
if you still operate in deceit
okimanyi nti abantu balimba.
Yeah, that people are deceitful.
Nentunula ya bulimba.
Even the way they look is deceitful.
Injale kuluma ne wetunuzanga ngigenjala gwetaluma.
But you look like you're very funny.
Tunanga ali obulonje nnyo.
Like you're not hungry like.
Ninge bizu byolina nga bingi.
And yet you have so many problems.
Kubango tusemba kyala banokitsa ko balaga tchidi bulonje. Yero baberanga gobera bera ko Kampala.
And if you live in Kampala.
Gobera kalerwe ngo oze kusabira nanga.
And you've come to fellowship in Nanga.
Ogeza ko okulaga abantu nti oli bulonje ninge osula kumwala.
That you're okay but you sleep next to a water.
Banange musasire byenjo.
Please pardon me but I'm
abantu mumbalaganya abantu nga kugama no muntu yandi kuyambye nakuwayo omuntu alogwa transport malala mnange nogeza ko kumulaga nti kiri buki kiri bulonjo tuna kiri bulonji hallo oluzungu nalo oluwamba no n'oluteeka mu n'olugatta mu n'oteeka mu luswayiri bannange ne weegumya ne weefuula ng'omuntu ali obulungi ennyo naye nga munnange weetaaga kusaasirwa humble yourself under the mighty hand of God. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amampe ekirala. Kati gwalimba ndozo kitegedde. Mhm.
Ngaleziwa omusayi omusayi gutaliko musango.
Muyiwo omusayi mujja muimbuto.
You shed blood, you do abortions.
Oli wa muzizo kujjako nga weenenyesa.
You are abominable unless you repent.
Bwoba weenenya Mukama yakusonyiwa n'omusajja guko.
If you repented, God forgave you and he shall bless you.
Gena maso.
Omutima guyonja ebirowoozo ebibi.
Olaba nobeera onoogamba ndozo y'omubbi.
Like, I think that one must be a safe.
Nobeera onolowooza ne kakati nze Ibula mutuufu Katonda nze yandokola. Sisobola kulowoozaako naye otunulanga omusesi. Olaba bwe nnyonja ebirowoozo ebibi. Ne ntawo nga nkwekengera.
And I look at you, you know, in
abantu batulowooza mu ebintu benja metema ne kakati ndi mukubuulira eri ayunja ebirowoozo ebibi mbu mufaananira ng'omuwalabu kale olaba oli wa muzizo mu maaso ga Katonda oba okitegeera omuntu natandika okulowooza abantu bayunja ebirowoozo ebibi ne beefuula ab'omuzizo mu maaso ga Mukama kale waliwo abatuufu.
Some are actually right.
Waliwo omukyala omu yali agenda ku mikolo egyo egy'okwanjula era bambi ebizibu byamugwako
olira
ebirowoozo bino mpulira ng'amaanyi ganzigwamu naye kale yasiba ekintu eno oba yali
blanketi
mbugomesa emukole ki ekola akabina Mukama mulungi tokiwulirangako gwolina kusasula ogenda kusasula amiina bakitani kipumpulira kyeki bakiteekamu bongezeeko eno okay kati mbadde manyi nti nyumya bipya kati munnange omukyala n'akisiba naye oba bakisibisaaki era bannange nze mbalabulamu abongerako bubiina n'ebirala mbadde mbasaba bw'oba ogenze mu kwanjula bino eby'okusituka genda situka bambi tobireke bagamba amagulu gannumuusigala nkubanga omanye ekizibu kyo wazze kubisa bakyala bano naye bakumanya ate gwe ndowooza bwe wazze nabo bakumanyi ku kyalo nti akuka extension tokalina aleluya kati munnange naye mumpeku sente Mukama yeebazibwe munnange egamba otyo nga olw'okuba yali alabibambi yakikola n'alabika bulungi yakikola n'alabika bulungi ensobi gye yakolera mbabuuliramu abakyabikola atleast tufunayo wuuzi oba waya wuuze engumu oba waya kati kyeyasibisa kyamuvaamu
Whatever she used to tie was actually
aba atambula bwatagenda okuliranga
as she was walking she felt it beginning to
kasebengerera ndowooza wenatuula okulowooza ndowooza n'olugoye runo edda waalingawo zino zimatiriyo eziseerera
ndowooza
ne matiriyo yamwegaana bannange zondowooza ebyo tubive nako kubanga bannange mpulira nga ngwe abadde agenda ku lw'omukaaga ku kwanjula ng'okitegese ndabika nkuttidde ebintu
naye
kikole tofaayo naye sibisa waya genda mu sawuli
yako
sawuli ya what sawuli yako ofune ofuneyo kawaya katajja kukunyiga nnyo okanyuule bw'oti naye ate era okagenderera kalina kuba kagumu zino waya zagundi olyoke osiba ekintu ekyo onyume n'ebyomunju bino ebyomunju ebyomunju tebitotolwa ndi mukubuulirira mbuulirira baana ba Jesus basobole okubeeranga kegamba ne bannange Mukama Katonda ayi mukama nsazamu embarrassment, nsazamu embarrassment, muli nyeria Yesu, ngube embarrassment.
I chase embarrassment.
Amina. Kakati mbadde ku kintu eky'okuyunja ebirowoozo ebibi.
You know, having bad
thoughts. Mulekera okutulowooza ako obubi.
Thinking evil of others.
Waliwo omuwala gwe baakanika kibooko mu kkanisa y'abannabbi b'obulimba. Bulijjo mubanyumiza. Omukazi omuwala akawala akasiru ka nnakyala ako. Nkabanyumize neera. Ekkanisa yali eyo Kazo. Sayidi z'ekazo eno e Kampala. Sigamba Kazo. Kubanga eyo nagendayo. Wabula Kazo wano. Ewa? Ewaayise. Kati kkanisa y'abannabbi baagyogeranko ng'ekuba kibooko, oyinza okuba nawe wasabirayo. Kubanga maama nga muzunze. Mukama waffe yeebazibwe. Haleluya. Kakati munnange kwolwo nabbi bali baakamusitula yali mupya.
I think it was a new rising.
Obana byo mukuru ye yali alazeewa.
I don't know where the major prophet was.
Kakati munnango munabbi najja.
So the minor prophet.
Bali nengeri jebe pangamu jebe coachingamu.
They coach themselves.
Nabbi wajja bonna muyimuka.
When a prophet comes in, you
honor. Nemusamu ekitiibwa.
And you bow down in honor.
Ate nabbi ajanga asooba ng'alaga nti aliko omwoyo muki.
Walking very slowly, sure that they are
faithful. Ajampola bwati tayagala kutta kiyenje, tayagala kutta kiwuka paka katuti kati bwatuuka n'asiriikirira n'ateekako entunula ey'ekituukirivu. That religious look, humble like Mother Mary. Nalyo kasitula eddoboozi oluvannyuma lw'okupoozingamu katono. Nalyo kaabuuza, ani ku mmwe alowoozezza obubi ku nnabbi?
Ekkanisa
n'esirika. Naddamu n'abuuza, ani ku mmwe alowoozezza obubi ku
nnabbi?
Akawala akasiru ne kawanika.
And the foolish girl raised her hand.
Jango.
And the prophet said, come in front.
Ne kabuza nabbi omulowoozezza akoki?
And the prophet asked them, what did you think about
it? Ne kagamba nabbi onsonyiwe.
She said, please prophet.
Mbadde awo ne ndowooza ne ngamba.
I was there and I imagined.
Yeah, nabbi nga yasiwuka.
As this prophet is very, very pale.
Amina.
Amen.
Nabbi nga yakola ki?
It's so pale.
Era nabbi yalaga bulazi oyo mumuwe.
And the prophet just said, give her
seven strokes.
Amigo musamu.
Ezikiikirira obutuukirivu.
That represent righteousness.
Chwa! Abaana nga bakuba bali. Bakuba!
They could cane, they
cane. Bamusamu!
Seven strokes.
Amen. Kama yeebazibwe.
Praise the Lord.
Amina. Bino ebirala eby'okwesiba mbadde nsaagamu busaazi, teweesibisa waya. Oyinza okwedamejinga naye sibisa, funayo oluwuzo akagwa k'engato akagwa k'engato nako kasobola okukola. Bambi teweesibisa waya kubanga twagala osigale nga you look beautiful. Haleluya. Kati nabbi yasiwuka n'akuba.
So this pale prophet.
Kali nawe nange onmanye engeri gy'ondowoozaamu.
I know what you're thinking about me.
Oli awo ndowoozaamu nga talina Holy Spirit na calling.
You're imagining that I don't have the Holy Spirit.
Olabi yali nanga sina calling n'ejo.
Think I don't have any calling at all.
Oli wamuzizo maaso ga Mukama.
Are abominable before the Lord.
Aki ondowoozaako obubi?
Why are you
devising? Ani alowoozaako obubi ku muzomba?
Who has devised wicked imagination about me?
Sijja kukuba kibooko kubanga ondi wala.
I'm not kenny because you're far.
Ne Katonda akusonyiye kusanga nze nkusonyiye, sijja kubanga buli bannabbi b'obulimba chwa kwata eno chwa.
I'm not kenny.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Praise the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So consume maybe ebi eby'omuzizo.
Ebigere ebyangu embiro okugoberera ettima.
Oyanguwa mangu okugobesa muno ku mulimu. Olina sipiidi, oyagala okuwulira amawulire amabi. Okola ettima ku maana ba banno. Weefula wa muzizo eri Katonda.
omjuiro w'obulimba ayogere ebyobulimba
abo twamulabye twabaddewo mwenna
noyo asiga okukyawagana mu booluganda
amiina bannange muwulidde
I hope you've heard.
Ngunobera wonga buli kasero yagala kusiga kukyawagana mu booluganda.
You want to sow discord among brethren all the time.
Nogenda ngowayiriza.
You keep giving false witness.
Nkyala mukibi yagambye gundi.
Mrs. Mchibi told Ibra.
Ibra yagambye gundi.
And Ibra told so.
Bannange ebintu byo mu bibi.
Such things are very bad.
Okala otabula abantu naye ofuuka wa muzizo.
You bring discord among brethren but you become another.
Eri abooluganda.
And to the brethren.
Njagala okuddayo ku kigambo kino.
I'd like to go back to this word.
Wadde omuzabibu tegwanya.
Though it may not the fig tree may not blossom.
Okwanya komu kumanya.
You know what it means to blossom?
Blossom is what? Kumulisa?
Yes.
Waliwo ekintu kyosobola okulaba nti.
There's something that you can really see.
Kireese ekimuli.
That it has started to
grow. N'ofuna essuubi.
And you develop hope.
Era nsaba nammwe mubeere n'essuubi.
I want you to keep with hope.
You don't have fruits yet.
Twendaba kubala bibala.
But you can see.
Nayo sobola okulaba.
The flower.
Ekimuli.
And have hope.
Noba n'essuubi.
Always be a man, a woman of hope.
Bulijobeeranga omukyala oba omusajja w'essuubi.
When you see a small cloud.
Bw'olaba yakala akatono.
Have hope like Elijah.
Beera n'essuubi nga Eliya.
Never despise days of small beginnings. Many times God starts with little. But he doesn't stop there. Little salary. It's not the salary you need. But always know the working of God. Bible egamba. Omutono alifuuka lukumi.
A small one will become 1,000.
Ndi kyangu yake ebiro byakyo nga bituuse.
I'll hasten it when the right time comes.
Lwaki musumba ebyange tebyala?
Pastor, why are my things multiplying?
Humble yourself.
Wait,
wait for the season. Isaiah 62 verse 22. Always know the truth behind this scripture.
Amazima gani yalaga ichandikiwa kino.
Even if you are earning little.
Neobanga ofuna akasala katono.
Wait for your season.
Ndindirira ebiro byo.
May I look at the scripture? Wanji.
Isaya 22.
Mm.
Omutalifuka 10 n'omuntu nalifuka gwanga lya manyi.
Nze
Mukama ndi kyanguya ebiro byakyo nga bituuse.
Tusomere mu luzungu. 60:22. Kasukayo mangu nawe.
A little shall become 1,000 and a small one a strong nation. Either the Lord will hasten it in its time.
Chidem.
A little one shall become 1,000.
A little one shall become 1,000. And a small one a strong nation. I the Lord. Not your pastor. Not your husband. Not your father. Not your siblings. But the Lord says, I the Lord will hasten it in its season. Why does he hasten it? Because he has been counting days of sorrow. He has seen your tears. And when the season comes, ono bamwanguyeko yafadda. Ono yafudde dda. Tumwanguyizeeko. Thank God osobodde ogumiinkiriza. The Lord will hasten it in its season. But what I wanted in this scripture, the little one shall become 1,000. Used to have hope to become 1,000. Do you still have hope that you will leave that very level you are at? The Lord will take you to another level. I know you are earning little, but the one who started a good work is going to finish it in glory. Amen. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tubadde ku kyawandiikibwa ki? Kiri kiweddeyo. Ebyomuzizo biweddeyo? Biweddeyo. Katuddeyo ku kyawandiikibwa kye twatandikiddeko. Njagala bagamba bassebo ne bannyabo. Katonda abamanyi. Naye wadde omuti omutiini may not blossom.
Guyinza obutamulisa.
No fig tree.
Omuti omuti.
No fruit be on the vines.
Newankubadde nga tewali kibala kiri ku muzabibu.
You can go to Zirobe when there is nothing.
Zirobe nga teri kaliyo.
And you go to town.
N'ogenda mu kibuga.
Nothing.
Nayo nga teri kaliyo.
And then you say, "Banange ngenda kola."
N'ogamba, "My goodness, what will I do?"
Eka tulabe. Though the labor of the olive may fail.
Newankubadde omuzabibu guyinza okulemerera.
And the fields yield no food.
Ne mu nnimiro nga teriiyo mmere.
Gamba nti ne ku mulimu nga teri ssente.
Ne ku mulimu nga teri ssente.
Though the flock may be cut off.
Newankubadde nga mu kisibo teriiyo mbuzi.
From the fold.
Kubanga byasalibwako.
And there be no herd in the stalls.
Nga teriiyo wadde ekisolo kyonna kyonna mu bisibo.
Basically, there is no hope.
Kwegamba nga tewali ssuubi yadde.
Verse 18. Yet I.
Natera.
Kitwala gwe nga gwe.
It takes you as you.
Teyogerera muntu yenna.
He didn't speak for anyone.
We want to be like Habakkuk.
Chakakwera
nga. Yet I will rejoice in the Lord.
Yagamba naye nze ndisanyukira Mukama.
Why do you rejoice in the Lord?
Kati gwerwaki osanyukira Mukama.
He can feed the birds of the air.
Asobola okuliisa ebinyonyi by'omubbanga.
Wadde nga tebikola.
Though they are not working.
He can clothe the lilies of the field.
Asobola okwambaza amalanga
g'okutaka. Wadde nga tebiranga ngoye.
Though they don't make clothes.
Rejoice in the Lord.
Sanyukira Mukama.
Wadde tokoze.
Katonda
asobola okuliisa.
God can feed you.
Wadde tonafuna mulimu.
Though you have not got a job.
Togenda kuswazibwa.
You will not be put to shame.
Togenda kuswazibwa.
You shall not be put to shame.
Yamanyi bw'abikola.
He knows how he does it.
Yamanyi bw'abikola.
He knows how he does it.
Rejoice in the Lord.
Sanyukira Mukama.
The God of your salvation.
Katonda w'obulokozi.
The God of your salvation.
Katonda w'obulokozi.
When God was saving you,
Katonda bwe yali
akukola, He had a perfect plan. He counted everything.
Yabala buli kintu.
He knew all the challenges you are going to encounter.
Yamanyi ebisomozo byonna by'ogenda okusinga.
And He's well prepared.
Era mwetefutefu.
For every situation, everybody's situation which comes your way, He is very prepared. The problem is on your side. When you get a problem, don't stay home. Psalms 27 verse 4.
Psalm 27 verse 4. One thing I have desired of the Lord, that will I seek, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to behold the beauty of the Lord, and to inquire in His temple.
Mm-hmm.
For in the time of trouble, He shall hide me in His pavilion, in the secret place of His tabernacle He shall hide me. He shall set me high upon a rock.
Thank you. In Luganda.
Zaburi ayo musambo rokuna. Ekigambo kimu nkisabye Mukama. Kyenanoonyanga. Okutuulanga mu nyumba ya Mukama ennaku zonna ez'obulamu bwange. Okutuniranga obulungi bwa Mukama. N'okubuuzanga mu yeekaalu ye. Kubanga ku nnaku olw'okunakuwala ali nkuma mu kyama mu nyumba ye. Awakwekerwa mu weema ye w'alinkisiza. Alinnyimusa ku lwazi.
Mukama yeebazibwe. Njagala nawe osabe bw'otyo. Kigambo kimu kye nsabye Mukama.
One word have I asked of the Lord.
Kigambo kimu kye nsabye Mukama.
One thing have I desired of the Lord.
Kyenanoonyanga.
That will I seek.
Okutuula mu nyumba ya Mukama.
That I may dwell in the house of the
Lord. Ennaku zonna ez'obulamu bwange.
All the days of my life.
Tovanga mu mafuta.
Never leave the
church. Tovanga mu kanisa.
Never leave the church.
Ekyo kyesabire kubanga Satani kyayagala.
Pray for that always because that's the will of the devil.
Alabika nawe yakutandikako dda.
I think he started on you already.
Buli lw'onyiiga nze nja kuvaano nno mujja kulaba ennaku.
You go mad and you say, I'll leave this place and you'll
see. Avaawo.
Leave already.
Ne bw'oba ogenze.
Even if you go.
Katonda ajja kuleeta omulala.
God will bring another.
Oyagala kututiisatiisa nga Eliya. I'm the only prophet. I'm the only prophet. You're not the only prophet.
Si gwe nabbi weka.
Gezaako.
Try it.
Amagali gakwambuse.
And the chariot will
akasanvu kajja kujja kajjuze.
7,000 will come and fill.
Olubango lyeyo muggulu.
As you're in heaven.
Mukama afagenda kugamba wange. Lengera bubalagula nga bw'olagula.
See how they're prophesying like you.
Bali multiplied.
They're multiplied.
I have 700 or 7,000? 7,000 Elijahs now. Elijahs. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Pray for yourself. To remain in the house of God. It is not easy. There are many challenges. The devil can pass through your siblings, through your parents, through your friends, to discourage you from being in church. For them, they know that when you come to church, there and then you get a job, there and then you begin to travel. If they don't see it, they don't see any other benefit. I'm here to caution you. Mukanisa tetujamu nyonyi.
We don't only get
byoka byoka mbunyonyi sente mulimu bufumbo moto kama yumba tekikoma kwecho.
Doesn't stop us. Even before you get
to know the pieces as it choose.
Look at your character
to know that
that is the working of the Lord as
well.
Should have been
well, there. Some men
look at church and they say Jesus.
And you offer the bag on your knees. What you offer the
bag on your knees.
No la baba kaza bandi ba deva bafu mensi.
Some women will be abusing
them. Lord has tamed
them and they're in charge. Certain things you must thank God for.
Kati osengoli n'abaana bameka gwe. Anga munana buli mwana ne taata we. Sigoli ne lisedene. Amina. Ndi ku interpreter. Kwe ninyirira. Praise the Lord.
Amina.
Ni webaze Katonda. Enaku webe kulaba ekulaba
ogu. When you're suffering, you suffer.
Ne injagala kutegeza onaku lujja kujja.
I want to tell you that the
Katonda ngabu ali omulamu.
As God
agule wo oluji.
He open a door.
As ayimuseri ekitiibwa kye.
And he lifts.
Nabali nombiri bagena kirabira wamu.
All those who are flesh will see it together.
Nemobanga kale wegemye nga tozadde.
Even if you maybe try.
Mukama anga kutasa stress ya basajja benaku zina abafere.
From the stress of those deceitful men.
Linda kugwe February 14.
You wait.
Eri abagenda okufuna stroke.
Some are going to get strokes.
Wanji. Anti bimulinga bilinge bimuli.
Ajja
kwerabira nti gwe 18 takwadde kamuli.
That you are the 18th and they.
Ale gwe 18 omanyi nti oliyogu.
You think you
are olaba Yesu yabikutasa ne tukukulako ebikondo n'obeera awo nga tuli mu nsi naye ng'oli mu nsi oba okitegeera kye ŋŋamba kankubule nsi baana bokka ne stress y'ensi eri abasajja atuuka ekiseera ennaku zino ne beewamba beewamba nga gundi bwe yeewamba waliwo omunnabya bufuzi eyeewamba neyeteeka mu nsiko eyo n'agamba kakati nombadduwa simanyi bitya abamu mwewamba kati ng'olaba bikususeeko omukyalo w'emakindi bamusaba renti n'oweeno n'ogamba mukwano gwo nti bakubire nti bampambye
ensonga
za byabufuzi
for political reasons.
No bere yo.
And you
go into hiding. Busi
island making fish, frying fish.
It's a stress. God saved you from
such
stress. Kuteka, trust in muntu na inga akulimba.
You put your trust in a person who is lying to you. The church has saved you from that.
Abasajja abamu temulabira ddala ng'ekkanisa ebatasizza. Abaana abamu okubeera nga baleeta obugongolo, obuyayu, obuki. Obukolwa bonna ne bubeera awo olina abaana basatu bonna bawala oli ayiwewo obukolwa nga busatu oli abeera ennaalongo oli abeera ennaabalongo simanyi bitya oba okitegeera guwe nyininyini sente zikubuze eziriisa abaana otandika okuliisa abazzukulu ebyo byonna byonna tobiraba ng'ekkanisa ekutaasizza tandika ogamba mwana fa mu kyaki kyonna ky'ofunye oddangayo okubyogera ne nkuwulira nze okkuteera ekinkuuli
I'll hit you.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
What were being told me or no way we are za?
Certain things you must be grateful for.
By now singi kanisa te yange ma. Nandi bad de wanze.
Tempt me how will I where?
Nandi bad de wanze. Iva bu Kenya wa abwe.
Iva bu Kenya where would I be?
Nandi bad de wanze. Nasuna.
Nasuna where?
Nandi bad de wa.
Where would I be?
Ibula wandi bad de wa.
Ibra where would you be?
Sigoli na background ya Kiislamu.
You have a Muslim background.
Wandi wadene zihaki. Nenga zihaki zikusaba sente. Ne wewamba.
And you kidnap yourself.
Makerere ngolinayo bwaja tibuna.
Yafu waja tin makere.
Nude masoli, musoweto, nofunayo mukaga.
You get six.
Kugama nula baba nangabaga nyokusoma batayaya.
Children are going in school, they are hovering around.
Kugama bingi Yesu byatulukolamu.
That Jesus says.
Kale sebu matona funa bintu. Weba ze katonda.
But your things, but thank God.
Weba ze katonda, sebu mafaba wanvu tubaba bi.
To all people, we are sharing things.
Kubango nogama papa ligawa ndi, okube miyembe.
Guavas and.
Kati nse, emuyembe ne kubera onkola kubukozi wenti ni. Ne fukatume yatulukola faba wanvu.
What saves us, the tall people.
Kubanga tubaba bitumani tutubuka.
Usually know that we can run faster.
Oshagera, kukama yatutasa.
God save them.
Weba ze katonda.
Bless the Lord.
Wandi badoru aliro.
Where would you be today?
Susan wandi badewa.
Susan, where would you be?
Wandi badotia.
Surely, how would you be?
Iriaba ntuamu abakumba, abakumba anga waraj.
Some people used to drink waraj.
Abamu mandi suzenga mubala.
Some of you would be sleeping in the bar.
Ngoriye yokumba, okumba waraji.
Taking alcohol.
Nobere yo, bakugobye mnyumba, neori mubala.
They chase you for rent, but you're in the.
Waruo value katona jakuga seko.
There's value that.
Waruo value wamoyo mtukufu jakuga seko.
There's value that the Holy Spirit has.
Kachori wa chiti wolabi kaburunji.
Respectable and you look good.
Sitani aliawa akumanyira. Katona tana chakolede.
God has not done anything.
Waruo chakolede.
He has done something.
Waruo achitiwa.
You are respectable.
At least kuchalo bakumanyinto olumukazi wa achitiwa.
At least you're respectable in the.
Atenga katona tagenda koma au.
And God will not stop.
Yatani kumuli mumurunji.
Who started a good.
Agenda kumaliliza mulinyali a Yesu.
Will accomplish it in.
Waruo katonda biyakola.
There are things that.
Mulino kwebaza katonda.
You need to thank God.
Mulino kwebaza mukama.
You must thank God.
Munyimbe mumandi bademu bemere.
You should be stealing food.
Neye katonda ya kutasa.
But God saved you.
Banange katonda ya kutasa.
God really saved you.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Praise the Lord.
Njagala okwebaza katonda.
I'd like to thank God.
Atwa debi gambo vino.
Who has given us.
Nenjagala tende kugamba.
Once again I want to tell you.
Mti wadde.
But even though.
Teri chintu.
There's nothing at all.
Wanwansi wate wali.
If there's nothing down here.
Wali wali wo.
There's something up there.
The reason why the prophet said that I will rejoice in the God of my salvation. I will rejoice. I'll be glad. I will dance. Because my maker is my husband. He cannot forsake me. He will never forsake you. The Bible says, I'll never leave thee nor forsake thee. I'll never leave thee nor forsake thee. God is your maker. He cannot forsake you. He cannot leave you. He cannot forget you. He can't a thousand times. The Bible says, I was young. Behold, I'm old. I've never seen a righteous forsaken. Either his children begging for bread. Your children never beg for bread. I know you are not yet there. But remember, God will do it.
In its time.
Mikono jo jiri nzo kubana amani.
Will your hands remain strong?
Omutima gogo li nzo kuguma.
Will your heart endure?
Weze mu amani.
Encourage
yourself.
Until those days.
Katonda wagenda okuteeseza ebintu.
When the Lord shall deal with you.
Nkusabidde otuuke mu biro.
I pray that you shall.
Katonda wagenda okuteeseza ebintu.
When God shall deal with you.
Mukama ajja kuteeseza bulungi.
God will make a good counsel for you.
Mukama alina ebirungi ku lwaffe.
God has good things for
us. Ekyaffe kyonna kiriba kyaffe.
Whatever is meant for us will be ours.
Oyinza kuba ogenze Buwalabu n'ebitakola.
Maybe you went to the Arab country but it has not worked.
N'omulimu nga togulina.
And you don't even have a job.
Ye Mukama mulungi.
But the Lord is good.
Oyinza kuba nga tofunye sente zimala.
Maybe you don't have enough money.
Waliwo yangambye musumba wendi
wa. Someone said, Pastor, where am I?
Nkolidde emyaka mingi.
I've worked so for some years.
Saving a million bili.
But I've just saved 2 million so far.
Chokanga emyaka mingi.
And yet there are so many years.
Sitikia n'engamba kiki.
You have to cut and said, what is this?
Nina ayongera maso na ngamba.
They continue to say.
Abana.
Children.
Barwadde.
Are sick.
Bakubiranze.
When they are sick, they call me.
Enyumba.
The house.
Bakubiranze.
They call me.
Ningamba, okay.
Said, okay.
Chibi nyo na ye.
So sad, however.
Ani yakugamba nti obugagga bw'oli bujja Buwalabu.
Who told you that you will get your wealth from the Arab countries?
Wadde. Ofunye milioni bili.
Though you acquire 2 million.
Komawo.
Come back home.
Oteka amasoko ku Mukama.
Fix your eyes on God.
Katonda.
God.
Asobola okugula olujja olulala.
Can open another door.
Singo bolokoledwa.
If you are saved.
Omuntu yenna.
Anyone.
Insongolache bintu mtebitukiridde.
The reason why some things have not come to pass.
Mwewandi sani baba wandi kamchita kuchu.
You are registered into the book of life.
Ne mwakomao.
But that is all, you stopped there.
You have to enter again.
Eno kudamno ingira nate.
And be taught.
Oingiriziwe.
Then afterwards.
Oluvanyuma.
You'll come out.
Jakufuluma.
And see the pastures.
Yokolabe edundira.
And see the job.
Yokolabe omulimu.
And see the marriage.
Yokolabe ofumu.
And see the good life you've been.
Labo bulamu bulungi.
Looking for.
Bubadono.
You have to get out.
Eno kusoka nofuluma.
You have to enter, sorry.
Eno kuyingia.
And then go out.
Omala nofuluma.
Then you see the pastures.
Odnolo kanolabe edundira.
Pastures represents what you need.
Lichikide bewetaga.
What you have to feed on.
Vyo inokulia.
You'll see pastures.
Ujakulabe edundira.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I believe God has ministered to you.
Katonda weleza joli.
I'm sorry if I've offended some people.
Ninabantu benyezu wenisitaza.
Bakuleba tetiba seka abantu.
Easily offended, they don't joke.
But that is me.
Ne izozembera zan.
That is my nature.
Wintu wendi.
Ngezeza ako kubie jambi ya gana.
I tried to stop it, but I can't.
Ya gana, wintu wendi.
I can't, that's my nature.
Atika tonana akolida.
And God still works.
Amen.
Amen.
Ne bibi.
But is it bad? I don't see any evil.
Simancha kula, obamusabeyo katonda bawe yomulala.
We should ask God for another, but.
Yansasira busasi.
Just had mercy on me.
Eh, tofa yomukama jakuwa yomulala mase.
God will give you another in future.
Na yenze ndekanga bwendi.
Leave me just as I am.
Kubanga bwati mukama bwanja gala.
That's how God wants me, loves me.
Atefete tuli. Bwentyo. Sagala kwefula chesiri.
I don't want to pretend what I'm
doing. Negotofayo.
But don't mind.
Choli nokola.
What you need to do.
Funayo mulala ali serious
okusinga. Get another pastor who is more serious than I.
Nete wajja kunonya personality yangu.
But you're not after my personality.
You came to look for my Jesus.
Wajja kunonya Yesu wangu.
Wangi.
Amen.
Checho.
That is it.
Father, I want to thank you for this evening. And I want to thank you for everyone. I want to thank you for your sons and daughters. I give you all the praise for the word you've given us. You've ministered to us. And I believe in the word which you gave us this morning. The power to rise. I believe people are rising. Because the anointing came. Many people are rising now. Lord, and I still believe in the word which you gave us on Friday, this Saturday morning. Of the 8 days. I believe in these 8 days. Great things are going to happen. In these great days. I will see your goodness. In the land of the living. Lord. Speak to the kings. Who have our possessions to give them to us. Mukama. Lord. Sabira buli muntu ali a hurting awone. I pray for everyone that is hurting to be healed. Mulinya lya Yesu. The name of Jesus. Amen. Amen.